Hey, Tombo Twins, Gwen, Pumpkin, Danielle, Lenny, One Nate. Hey, Rhonda, what's going on? Hey, Tamara, Kia, Stephanie, Bonnie, Shawty Red, Blessed Mom. Hey, Mel. Doing all right? How are you? Hey, Janelle. Hey, Marion. Y'all doing all right? I can't say good morning to y'all because it's past morning. Hey, Sandra. Hey, Diane. Truly Kelter, what's going on? Hey, Latricia. Not much. Y'all cooking over there? She Rhonda. Hey, Shirley and Dolores. Miss Bodie, how you doing? Hey, Shelby. Hey, Christy. Hey, Sylvia. Today is your birthday. Oh, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, my boo. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. We love you. We do. Oh, yes, we do. We love you. We do. Oh, yes, we do. We love you. We love you. Happy birthday, my boo. And may you have many more blessed ones to come. Hey, it's your birthday, boo. It's your birthday, boo. It's your birthday, boo. Hey, happy birthday to you. It's your birthday, boo. It's your birthday, boo. It's your birthday, boo. Hey, happy birthday to you. Enjoy your birthday, Ladybug. Mwah! Let me catch back up with everybody. Lord, how much are these comments going by? It's Sylvia Wiggins' birthday. Hey, Carolyn. Eat with C. We're doing that, child. I'm running late cooking. Galen did his cooking. He got his greens on. I cook barbecue wings back. Oh, girl. Hey, Antoinette. Okay, wait a minute, camera. You're doing some things. You ready for some turkey wings? Hey, Starla. Punky, did you ever go to sleep last night? I bet you didn't. Who did I not? Hey, Danielle. Who did I? Hey, Phyllis. Miss Tina Boo. Irma Jean. Hey, sooga. Hey, my faith. My child. That stuff is doing wonders for me. You know, look, I got a little breakout, though. Hey, Thea. Hey, Trish. Family fun by eight. Hey, sooga. Why am I not a mod? I thought you were. Oh, wait, did I give you one on the other channel? I don't know. Hold on. Let me see. Can I do it from here? Wait a minute. What was your other name? Oh, shoot. I hope I didn't exit out. Hold on, y'all. Something popped up on the screen as I was trying to tap. Wait a minute. Oh, it ain't let me do nothing. Wait a minute. Okay, wait a minute. You're going to have to wait a minute. It won't let me do nothing. Okay, wait a minute. There we go. Hey, Chase. Hey, Fatima. Welcome back from Cape Town. About 4 a.m. You need to put plates up for sale so we can eat some of that good food. If you're in my area and you want a plate, you just have to let me know. Okay, that's how that works. Hey, Jesse Boo. Your mama's cooking those too. Hey, Annie Boo. Hey, Sheila. What are you cooking with the turkey wings? So we have greens, of course. Hey, MK. I'm going to do macaroni and cheese, of course. I'm going to do potato salad, of course. And Galen's got a video coming for y'all tomorrow on how he did his. He got a special treat for y'all. Baby, you want to tell him? He did some turkey wings, but I ain't going to tell you how he did turkey wings. When you visit Florida, okay, you have to let me know. I made some sausage and peppers with rice, homemade donuts. Ooh. That's what I want to learn, how to make homemade donuts. Hey, Lanisha. I might turn into a fat behind donut. Hey, Jory. All right, y'all. I'll be over here forever. Hey, Stinker Butt. Hey, Calvin. Hey, my honey bunny. G Rich. I call him G sometimes, y'all, when I'm feeling frisky. What's going on, G? Where in Florida? Jayville. Hey, Bridget. Oh, Lord. If I tried, I probably could make a donut. You know, you have to keep at it, okay, and get it out. I'm cooking the same, except I'm doing liver. Ooh, mail. See, that's what I got to get. Stank, put that on the list. Hey, Natasha Boo. How you doing? I got to get me some liver. I love me a good thing of liver. Do y'all hear me? Oh, my word. Okay. Hey, Maria. You love watching me cook, but baby, I'm glad to have you join me. Y'all keep me company. I don't want to be over here all afternoon, so y'all going to have to bear with me, okay? Because I don't have anybody in here to read me the comments, so I'm going to have to be away from y'all for a little bit. So y'all just hang in here with me, okay? All right. So I got some turkey wings. Hey, my smiley baby. Girl, I've been enjoying your TikToks. So I'm going to pan y'all down so y'all don't have to see me, right? Good. Y'all want to see the food anyway. So I got some turkey wings. I got the tips and I got some flaps. Okay. And I had about 4 packs of turkey pieces. And I separated some of the tips for my mom. Because later on, after I'm done cooking, I'm going to just go ahead and put her food on. And I bought some to-go containers. So I'm going to cook up all her food and I'm going to put it in here and take it to her, okay? So she'll have this. So I got turkey tips. I have turkey flaps like this. So I got her 2 of these and I have turkey necks that I have not thawed out yet. So she's going to have turkey necks, turkey tips, and turkey flaps with just salt and pepper on it, y'all. She don't want no seasoning, okay? So that's what we got going on right there. This is mine. This is for my house. But I have hers separate. So I didn't feel like it was that I... Let me wash my hands because I just touched that meat. I didn't think I needed to show y'all how I just add salt and pepper. Hey, Debbie. Hey, Vicky Boo. Okay. Just salt and pepper because she don't eat. Hey, my pet. Hey, Joanne. Girl, you got a good dinner going over there. Broccoli and things. Okay. So, this is what we got going on. So, I got this. I'm getting ready. I got some onion. I got some celery cut up. I got some onion, bell pepper, garlic, and celery that I put in my processor. So, I got that. And then I have onion here. And I have a whole bell pepper. Now, you're going to need some turkey pieces. If you want to do this with chicken, you can. You sent me an email? Okay, I have to check it when I get off. Now, these are my seasonings, y'all. Come on, ride with me. Excuse the sound, but just come on, ride with me, y'all. Just ride with me. Ride with me. You just made a pound cake. Lord, have mercy. I love a good pound cake. Hey, Gladys. Hey, Harissa. Hey, Janine. So, I'm going to add some onion salt. Picks of the donuts. Okay. Hey, Maria. I have some 14 spices. Hey, Tashina and PNQ. Hey, Beverly. I have some original blend Mrs. Dash. Okay. You ready to ride with me? Come on, girl. We're going to ride the gas out that bad boy. You hear me? And some black pepper. I'm going to add a little bit of meat tenderizer. Those that can't do this don't have any MSG in it, but you pay attention to it. It doesn't affect everybody the same way. So, I got a little bit of that. I have a little bit of paprika chile. It's just color. Okay? That's all. I have, y'all know, I got a little bit of onion powder. I'm sickening with onion powder, okay? Hey, Consuela. Happy, happy Sunday. I'm doing baked turkey wings, corn on the cob, dirty rice, and peach. Girl, wait a minute. Ooh. And I have some chicken base. All right. So, y'all don't have to add this stuff to y'all. I'm just feeling extra because I could just use salt and a little cayenne pepper and be done with it. But I like a little flavor, y'all. A little extra flavor. That's what we're doing. So, I'm going to go ahead and season these. Let me cut up my vegetables before I start handling that meat, because I'm not wearing gloves. Y'all, I try sometimes to use gloves, but they get in my way. And we need to use them when we're going out in the cooler area, okay? For those that are squeamish, I apologize, honey, but I got to get in here. And no, I'm not taking my ring off. You know why? Because every time I take it off, I forget where I put it. And I ain't trying to go to the boss coat over no ring, okay? I need my honey to stay my honey. I need that bad boy to stay my honey. Do you hear me? So we're going to go ahead and cut this onion. And this is what I would consider to be a large onion. Or medium, depending how I feel on that, because you know I like a big onion. It takes me off to have to use little small onions. Girl, wait a minute. Mm-mm. I like a lot of onion. I don't like raw onion. I don't even like the crunch on onion. I just like the flavor it gives my food. So we got some of that now. I may add more onion than that. So we just got that little pile right there. Got my bell pepper. We're gonna cut the skin off of his butt. I was debating whether to do this live or record it, but I am not in the mood to have to edit the video, y'all. Y'all just have to bear with me. We may not be over here till everything is through. I don't know, depending on how I feel. I've been in a crabby behind mood, so I'm letting y'all know ahead of time. Lord, I need you to help me. Come into this room, Lord. It's me. You know me, and I can get my habits on, Lord, but I choose to glorify you and not let that take over me. So, Lord, when you see it coming at me, help me, Lord. I do not want my name to be Krabby Patty today. Do you hear me? All right. So, we got our onion and bell pepper. Save him for the crab pot. Now, we're going to go ahead and get the fooling. I got my oven already heating up. We're going to go ahead and start fooling with this thing right here. All right. First up, let's see, we're going to sprinkle a little bit of onion salt on this bad boy, okay? We're just going to sprinkle some onion salt on here. Can y'all see it? Nope. There we go. Onion salt. A little onion salt. That's about 2 or 3 tablespoons, okay? You add according to your taste, okay? And this is, I sprinkle to cover the meat. That's all I can tell you. Just to cover the meat. I'm going to use just a tiny bit of black pepper because this already has some in it. You know, just a little hint. I'm not a big black pepper fan. I don't like my food to taste like black pepper. I don't. And I got some Ocho Rios chicken seasoning. We're going to add a little bit of that too. So, season to taste. Always check and see if your seasonings have salt in it. You don't want to use too many seasonings that have.
You've got the ingredients. They done, but you got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I ain't gonna let your greens burn up.
No, I know you was busy. Sorry about that, y'all. Hold on, let me take them. All right, baby.
We'd have to chin check Corey if we let them greens burn. Roast green beans, baked potatoes, and salad. Yes, ma'am. Hey, cowboy too. You like them curried? Ooh. Ooh, excuse me. You see She Rhonda on there?
No.
She done changed her name. It's One Say So. We got a little paprika, okay? We getting ready to get it in, y'all, okay? We getting ready to get it in. Hey, sooga. Hey, Carol. We getting ready to get it in. Did Galen tell y'all what he was cooking? I cooked squash, cabbage, Cajun pork roast, yellow rice, fried chicken, sweet peas. Girl, dessert is sour cream pound cake. Where did you get this? I got it from Winn-Dixie and Walmart. Hey, Tish. Hey, Sheila. I think they also have it on Amazon if you don't have a Winn-Dixie. But I know y'all, hopefully you got a Walmart. Child, they trying to put them everywhere, on every corner. Which is all right with me. We're going to rub these bad boys together. We need everything, every inch covered. From the rooter to the tooter, okay? And we're going to set that aside just 1 minute because I just made a whole mess. I can't stand too much mess. Can't. But I created a lot. Not too long anyway. I created a whole mess. One thing about these stoves, can't let stuff boil over. Child, you'll be scrubbing for days. It took me about 45 minutes to scrub this darn stove down yesterday. Okay, let me get my pan, y'all. Hey, Darian. Come here, baby. I need to give me them long pants off the top of the thing. Okay, we got some aluminum pans. Hey, smoking pancake.
What?
That's Ashley. I call it smoking a pancake.
Wow.
That your stoolster.
That's my
boo. Your stoolster. I know Darian say, Lord, what is going on with my mama? So we're going to go ahead and put these onions down here. I think this pan, no, I don't think this pan gonna be big enough for, I'm trying to stench. Let's go ahead and get a big mamma jamma, okay? Put a little bit of vegetable oil in the bottom, okay? Now, for those of you that are new to my channel, I don't like to lay any of my meat on the bottom of a pan. I don't. Because you know it can stick, whether I put oil or not, okay? I like to layer it with vegetables, meaning onions and bell peppers. So we're going to sprinkle that down. If I got to cut another bell pepper, we're going to go on and do that. I'm going to break these onions up all over the place. Whether it's a roast, whether it's chicken, whether it's turkey, anything, any type of meat that I'm baking in the oven, I like to put base down, okay? You gotta have a little bit of everything everywhere for me. I know it might be too much, but for some people, and I know somebody might say, you don't have to do all that. You're right, you don't, but honey, I enjoy it. I enjoy it. It just does something to me, y'all. And my husband loves to see me chop vegetables. There's a method to my madness. Do you hear me? And I know he's watching. Baby, did you see these veggies right here? Where's my stanker butt at? You see these veggies right here? There you go. I'm going to sprinkle a little bit of celery down in the bottom of this bad boy, okay? Now, I don't use red, yellow, or onion peppers with my turkey wings. And that's because it's going to give it a sweet flavor, and I don't want that, okay? I really don't. Now, here's my little juicy juice. We're going to put a few dollops, dabs, plops, whatever you want to call it, in the bottom. This has got a little garlic in it, okay? This is going to be like, it's going to flavor whatever juice comes out of these turkey wings, okay? So all of this is going to create a juice, and you can pour this on top of rice. Once your turkey is done, you want to throw some vegetables down in here, girl, go ahead, add it, and let the vegetables roast with it. There's nothing wrong with letting it cook another 15 minutes for those vegetables to get done. It's just going to bring it all together. Okay, we got that. Now it's time to go in with these dang blasted turkey wings, okay? Do y'all see that? Let me go and let y'all see. I know it's raw. Don't get grossed out. But they're going to be good, y'all. I promise you. They're going to be good. Anything that you do, honey, when you put your heart and soul in them bad boys, they're going to be good. You're going to put a little Jesus on those things, child. I'm here to tell you. He say, I'll help you do it. He give you ideas. Come on and work with him. And he say everything he created is good. So we know this food is going to be awesome. I ain't him, but I'm creating his image, doggone it. Yes, sir. Look at that seasoning, y'all. Come through. Yes, ma'am. We're going to lay these down in here as best we can. I don't care if they touching. It's all right. They're going to get done.
Ooh, baby, that look too good on camera, boy. Oh, my gosh. Dead in the morning. I had to come and see if that was real.
Okay, you already know.
You still the best, baby. You're number one. Red day. Boy, that look good. Nana, you can't have all that.
No,
shit.
I got her set aside. Yeah.
Boy, that look too aside. Good.
I do.
It's a turkey day today, huh?
Hey.
In your
I
mind.
Feel like turkey tonight. Like turkey tonight.
We're going to be clucking around this.
That's
morning.
All right.
We're gonna that look good. Maybe you still the best.
Well, thank you. We feel like clucking tonight, doggone. We're going to cluck right on. What Chris Brown say? Let me rock you back to sleep. Let me cluck you back to sleep. We gonna go on and get it together. Yes, ma'am, Pam. All right, so we got that. One of these bad boys look like he need a little something extra on him, though. He look a little scarce. Oh, wait a minute. Risa, you got almost 400. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We working. I know y'all, everybody got different ways of seasoning their food, y'all. That's what makes us so special. Do y'all hear that? That's what makes us so special. Everybody is special. Because we all are creative. Y'all know when y'all get in that kitchen and y'all get to mixing up stuff, you feel like you're lit up like a Christmas tree? Girl, you going to put your little, you all in that. And the more you do it, the better you get it. Can't nobody tell you nothing. Can't nobody tell you nothing. It's all trial and error. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Let's get us some water, y'all. Now, I'm not going to add this right now. I'm going to let them cook for a while. But I'm going to show you how I'm going to mix this. I got 2 cups of water, okay? Now I'm going to add, I like to use any type of chicken base or better than bouillon. Who is that? Somebody came in. Hey, Shell. What seasoning did I use? I used this 14 spices. Hey, Laverna. Hey, she bad. Well, thank you, boo. Glad to have you join us. I've gotten used to coming live with y'all on Sundays. Rogue, welcome back. Hey, Shanika Boo. Hey, Roseanne. This is, I use this, a little black pepper, as my husband would say. A little onion salt. Hey, my Kendra Boo. Oh, y'all be safe, boo. Y'all will whip, oh my word. I added a little Ocho Rios chicken seasoning. Okay, I haven't added the onion powder yet. I'm getting ready to do that. And a little, what is this mess right here? Paprika. Come on now. All right, let me get it up. Hey, Sonya Boo. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hey, Brenda McNeely, how are you? Hey, T. Webbers. So, let me get me another spoon. So, I haven't added the meat tenderizer. So, we're going to just sprinkle a little bit of this on. Okay, just a little bit, not even a full teaspoon. Okay, now it's time for my get down. You made dressing. Oh my goodness, if my turkey wings had to thaw out, I was gonna do that as well, but hey, we're gonna work with what we got. We don't need to be extra full because we're gonna try to eat everything. Y'all won't believe we ate all those crabs we had the other day. Yes ma'am, we did. Yes ma'am. Y'all should smoke them turkey wings. Baby, my husband already did. Thank you. I hope I ain't told his secret. Y'all got to wait for the video. Stank, did you tell him that's what you made? So I got me a little bit of this. My oven is heating up too. You love turkey wings? And black eyed peas, come on. I just got me a heaping tablespoon, okay? Because this is a big pan. I'm just trying to do a little something, child. That's all. That's all T the Webbers. That my T Webbers. Peggy says she having collard greens. Hey, Gail. Oh, we your favorite family. Well, thank you, baby boo. Y'all, look. I'm telling y'all, send me some pictures of y'all. Email them to me so I can know who I'm talking to. I saved my pictures. And I'm going to print them off and put them in an album. Those days when it gets hard to come back on this thing right here, honey, I go through my emails. Y'all, the Lord sent somebody that inboxed me recently. Thinking about you. I miss you. Where you been? Thank you, Lady J. So we're thinning this out a little bit, okay? Just adding it. Now, that stuff is very strong. So, hey, don't play with it. I'm here to tell you. Don't take it for granted. Telling you. Okay, so we're gonna set that aside. Now I'm gonna cut up some more onion to go on top. That's just how I do it. I know y'all like she extra. I know it. I am, child. I am. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. Y'all, I got so many potatoes and onions over here. I got to maneuver my way through this thing here. All right. So, this will be my first time using the convection part of my stove, my oven. So, if y'all hear something like a machine going, that's the convection on the oven. So, I got both of them on so I have enough space. Well, I don't know if I need the top one. I don't think I have to put too much in the oven. Just this and the cornbread. So I think I'm going to turn the top one off. Cancel. And just leave the bottom one on. It's getting warm in this kitchen. Whew. My black draw heat. I don't know about y'all's. Do y'all black draw heat? Is Anita in here? Yes, they do. I like to boil turkey wings sometimes, but my favorite way is to bake them in the oven. Well, thank you, Michelle. Thank you, boo. So we're going to cut this bad boy up. Thank you, Lord. Y'all, I was sitting down today, and the more I sat, the more I started thinking about stuff. Okay, you know your mind get to wandering on stuff, and sometimes that other stuff is not good for you to think about because you find yourself feeling like you're in quicksand, you know, like you're in a maze and you don't know how to come out. So I said, let me get up from here. I'm gonna go ahead. I watched something and I was like, let me go ahead and cook. Let me see what I can create. And so here I am. And I'm able to talk to you guys. I might not be making sense, and I might be, who knows. But the more I talk, the more it keeps me from thinking about stuff. Okay? I'm going to put that on there. Be careful with your knives, honey. We need you to keep all your digits together, okay? All your digits. Little kids, do not play with your parents' knives. Okay? Okay. Do not play with your parents' knives. Now, if they have some children, get you some children knives, you're good to go. But always be supervised. If you get to where you know what you're doing in the kitchen and your mom and dad let you go ahead and cook and they don't have to stand over you, whoo, boy, you have just made it, okay? But other than that, don't play with knives. I'm telling you, don't let nobody dare you. Even adults. Adults, hey, where y'all? Don't play with knives, okay? Especially when you're angry. You do dumb stuff when you're angry. Take it from me. You do dumb stuff when you're angry. We trying to come together. We ain't trying to get separated from our loved ones, you know. It's only one way to separate us. Two ways. When you choose to let go and say, I ain't fooling with folks no more. And then the second one is to be absent from the body, is to be present with the Lord. Okay? But all of that other stuff, child, come on. No, ma'am. All right, so bell peppers. I just got to put it on there. Now, y'all might say that's too much.
Ashley's here.
Okay. That's why you add according to your taste. You don't even have to do all of that, okay? So, let me rinse my hands one more again. And I got a sink full of bleach water, y'all. I'm serious. I went at Walmart today, and I'm here to tell y'all, I don't know. Ooh, it smells good, and it hadn't even gone in the oven yet. It really do, y'all. I wouldn't lie to you.
Hey,
smoking a pancake. Hey, Gandamine. What are you doing? Come here. Hold on, y'all. Come bring him here. Lord, look at the little man. Hey, get my bubba. Oh, look at the Ganny bubba, y'all. Say hey, Ganny bubba. Say hey. Wait, Corey.
Hey, go sit down.
Go on down.
Boy, come on, come on, boy. Hi, buddy.
Boy.
It's Gamma Mine. Say hi, everybody.
He enjoying the new house?
Look at him. He said, yeah.
Come on.
He said, get out of here.
You ready?
Oh, Corey, let me hold him a minute.
Look at Corey trying to.
Grandma, love you. You love Gamma?
Yes, I
am.
Come on, man.
You see that? AJ. He said, huh? AJ. You love Grandma? You love Grandma? Yeah.
Oh, that was sweet.
Grandma, Grandma love you too. Oh, shoot, that was short lived, wasn't it?
My boy.
Hey, Doc. Hey, Candy Wolves.
I had to fold his pants.
Well, why you going to act like that? Hey, boo boo.
Look like she was about to doze off in the
you
car.
You going to see me?
What's up? What bitch you
on? Yeah. Huh? Grandma love you. Can I get a kissy kiss? She said no. She ain't gonna give you no sugar. That's the one thing I hate about you. Done got this big. You won't let me kiss you. Get Grandma a kiss right there, please.
You get a kiss.
She said no.
Get Candy a kiss.
She said no.
Give her a kiss.
Nah, I'm take it. Now you, I can't stand up and cook.
Girl, go on, sit down somewhere. Go find Auntie Mia. Go wake up Auntie Mia. And your auntie and TT. Go TT. Tell TT to get off her room.
They saying, hey, Ashley.
Hello. Hey, y'all.
She grown.
What
happened?
Hey.
Let me see what I say. Tell me when to stop.
Hi, guys.
Oh. Hey, Ashley Davis. Hey, Bernita. Girl. You smell good. What is that?
Chanel.
Where is it? You got it in your purse?
I do.
Let me spray me a little bit.
Oh, it's in the car. I gotta get out of the car.
Yes, that's a gift that I asked for Tony.
Okay.
Corey, you almost made me
fall.
Hey, y'all be
careful.
What the occasion was.
What's up, girl?
Ooh. Let me put a little cayenne pepper on this. She smell good.
Ooh.
Ashley, I was like, give me a little bit.
Child, ooh.
All right,
hey,
y'all.
Pretty girl.
So, we're going to cover this, and we're going to put it in the oven. I always love to cover my meat. Just say hey, Biscuit.
Hey, y'all. This going to be done before I go.
I don't know. The pork roast is done. Spray me a little bit. Just going to spray me in the face.
She don't need none.
Let it marinate.
Girl, I'm some of that. Yeah, this bottle here was $100, but he got it from Sephora.
Oh,
so maybe that's why.
Yeah.
But yeah, I never tried Chanel, and I said I always wanted to try it, so
what
it surprised
Chanel
me.
Because all Chanel ain't created.
This say Coco, whatever this is.
Hey, boo-boo.
Coco Mademoiselle Chanel Paris.
Get out.
Will you move out the way?
I was tasting it for you.
I don't know. I think I got the box at home. So, I don't know. Girl, my hair was cute. It was bump cute. It's flat right now because the weather with the raining and stuff. So y'all excuse my head.
It's raining outside.
Well, over by the, on the north side, it was a little drizzling. It was real damp. So
you
y'all, my head
take that.
Done fell and sweated out.
Okay, ooh. Y'all got to move to the left a minute.
Get out the way.
Be careful, that's, that will fall.
Mm-hmm. First of all, who are you talking to?
Scoot over a little bit. I'm trying to move to the left. All right, okay. There we go. Oh, hold up the bottle. This is it. I don't know if y'all can see it.
What you want?
I don't know what it is. That's what she said. I'm smelling. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, hey, Auntie.
My say-so is Rhonda.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Some people get a little
gator.
You ready?
Who?
Come on, Doc.
Ashley, what's the speech for today?
Get to
girl,
it, baby.
Mind your business. That's the speech. Mind your business. Let's see.
Y'all got to wait till I get my food on, then y'all talk about the mind your business.
Well, what you finna do? What
you don't get busted up.
What I did? Girl, hey, yeah, like girl. We waiting on a new vlog. Okay, Michael. I got you. Yeah.
Hey,
hey.
Come here, stop.
I got you. Oh, thank you, 154 Angel.
Yeah,
look, look, smell me and see if you like this.
Okay.
You like that?
You like that?
She asked me to smell her. He always be an extra.
Yeah, she
go, don't
she
be hating on my
gang. So what? I can be jealous.
Don't be hating on my gang.
Jealous. So you like
you like that?
Yeah, that smell real good.
Yeah, that's my stuff.
That's your stuff?
Yeah, Chanel.
Okay. It's ours, cause she stay in my stuff.
Give me my bottle
she
back.
No, don't mess with the what is it?
No.
That's Julia Roberts. That's the thing. Yeah.
What's Julia Roberts?
Levine.
My perfume you used to Levine, spray
that spell.
Yeah,
whatever.
That's the best of the best. That yeah. That one that thing, up on it, but it's right there.
That yeah.
Thing,
that had me lit. I'm telling
yeah,
you.
Yeah, it does. It smells good.
My daughter is off.
How far are y'all from Port St. Lucie? I don't, girl, I don't know.
Good good
we got to look at a map.
We're good. This about 200 miles.
But thank you, girl. Hey, Ashley, give us some wisdom for the day. The wisdom, mind the business. No, I'm just joking. Let me ponder on that. Let's see. The whole Wonder Twin crew. Mm-hmm.
That's what's up.
Wonder Twins are activated. Sam, you told them what you cooked today?
Hello from Georgia.
Georgia.
Hey, y'all don't want me to sing up in this thing.
No, we don't.
Okay, I don't fit to y'all up.
No, ma'am. I will hit you in the back.
Don't do it, baby.
No.
Please don't do it.
You okay? Y'all, your own family be hating. Let's see. I look forward.
Girl, look, we trying to save you.
They say they look forward to us every Sunday. Oh, that is so.
That's a blessing.
Jersey City in the house. Jersey City
you
in the house.
You on the camera? Let somebody beg you to.
Exactly.
Woman, did you have to beg me to come up here?
No.
Well, it's a mirror.
It's girl, go on and say, okay, oh, let me say, let me see. Y'all ain't about to clown me. We saved and sanctified over here, okay? Yes,
we are working in progress, because we'll get down and I'll drop my head. And I know it ain't right, y'all. Mm-hmm. Y'all know.
You have to love Ashley. Thank y'all.
Oh,
so
I
much.
Pasta the first. Wait a minute.
Play
that
thong. I
ain't
about to sit there
love you yet. Girl, let's see. Hey, Reese and family. I like the way Ashley has her hair straight like that. Praying for you. Thank you, Penny. It's a little stiff right now because of the weather. But I was going to bump. They always on Ashley. Yeah, I know, girl. Do you hear them? They be hating. They just mad because they can't
who
say
who say we always on you?
Teresa Lee.
Teresa.
Mm-hmm. Come on, Teresa. They got
have
my bag. Georgia.
That's how they about to step in front of me like Georgia. I don't matter.
Let's see if it. There we go. It's down to 100 people. Jesus.
It's okay, Mom. It's gonna jump back up. You know that.
Y'all, we back. Yeah, see, can you plug it in right there?
Why is he about to come?
I don't know.
Cause he want his pop off. Hold on, be careful. Yeah. You got it? Oh, see, look, the number's coming back up.
Okay.
They're coming back in here. Y'all, we don't know what happened. Excuse us for the technical difficulties. Okay. But we're back. Come on, I'm gonna
take all
right.
I was about to be mad as I don't know what, but
we back up to 206, girl. We climbing.
Okay.
Let's see. So,
let me move.
Yeah, YouTube be tripping.
Yeah, I think it tried to crash on me.
So y'all asked me what's gonna be the talk for today. I don't know yet. Does anybody have any specific questions to ask? YouTube be tripping. Hey Deborah, welcome back. We up to 238. Hey, welcome back. Come on back in.
That's like welcome back, Carter. Welcome back.
Miss Stack said it's her birthday.
Oh,
happy birthday, girl.
We got the same. You ready, Ashley? Mm-hmm. This give you your chance to sing.
Okay, happy saying, to see y'all. It's good, Lenny. Now on with the video. I just had to change my setting to 720. I still would have waited on y'all. Thank you, Linda.
Come
hey,
on, you
Chanel.
Sing,
oh my gosh! All right, come on, let's go.
Get out of the kitchen and then go sing.
Come on.
You gonna be a part of the crew? You got to work.
You know I work all the time. Okay. Anytime I come over here, I get on here.
You got to jump in. Come on.
Hey,
now.
Risa, Ashley, and Phil, congratulations on 40K, Risa, and G Rich on the 10K. He got 10,000
subscribers. No, he got more than that now, y'all. That bad boy jumped. He had 5,000 Wednesday. He about almost 13,000 now.
Subscribers?
Yes.
Wow.
His last video got almost 200,000 views, Ashley. We both.
What's going on? The season favor. Yeah. Y'all better come on.
Pull it up on your phone.
I will, but come on, let's sing this song before I forget it. Go ahead.
Miss Stacks, happy birthday to you.
Mm-hmm.
Happy birthday, my boo.
Mm-hmm.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Hey, boo. We love you, we do.
Oh, yes, we do.
We love you, we do.
Oh, yes, we do.
We love you, we love you. Happy birthday, my boo.
Mm-hmm.
Get it. It's your birthday, boo.
Hey.
It's your birthday, boo.
Hey.
It's your birthday, boo.
Hey. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, it's your birthday, boo.
Mm-hmm.
It's your birthday, boo.
Mm-hmm.
It's your birthday, boo.
Hey, happy birthday to you.
And may you have many more blessings to come.
Mwah! Y'all, I done worked up a sweat doing that.
You still got this hot lava rock.
What's going on? Happy birthday, girl. Yeah, my daddy up there. Okay, go on, Jenny. Y'all got me singing that song now to my people.
Okay.
Well, you need to copyright that.
You got to do it for me.
You got to copyright that song. I'm going to go steal it. All right. You got to look that up.
I got too many videos.
Woo. Love watching Miss Reese and family. Good therapy for me. A stroke patient. Aww, oh, thank you, Miss Barbara. Hello, Barbara.
You,
this is Shirley.
Miss Barbara.
Every time I hear name Barbara. Hello, Barbara. This is Shirley. We up to 300.
Okay, let's see.
300. Dazzle from Canada. We love show. Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome, Dazzle.
Canadians.
You're from Sweet Canada. Peas.
Oh, I'm not going to steal it. No. Oh, girl. We know you're going to steal it, girl. I subbed too. I didn't know I was watching your channel. I thought was still Risa. Then said, pop this G Rich. Oh, Gypsy. Love from Seattle, Nancy. Hey, Miss Sick Humor. Good afternoon, y'all know I can't see y'all, excuse me. I might need to get on here and look at these comments.
So I'm making macaroni and cheese sauce. And y'all, don't die on me. We don't need you to have a heart attack, okay? I'm using sliced cheese. Melting it with some heavy whipping cream. I'm gonna melt it with some, add some cream cheese, some butter, and some shredded cheese, okay?
Mm-hmm.
It works. You know, when you run out of cheese, I ain't gonna go to Walmart. We're gonna work with what we got.
Bernando said he want a plate.
Who?
Bernando? Hey, ladies, I want a plate.
We got a plate. We can get you something to drink.
She know, but that was hilarious. Hello, Barbara. This is Shirley.
Okay.
Every time I see that name, Barbara, that's what I think of.
Barbara, either Shirley.
You better shout.
Let's turn this down, but we don't need this to scorch. I'm going to move it out, so.
Hey, Gail.
Hello, Gail.
When you do good, it follows you and get good results. Go G Rich. That's from Shirley.
Thank you.
Hey, Vanessa, eyes married now.
Hey, Vanessa, boo.
Risa, I wish you could hear my husband snoring over here, full as a tick. That's from What You Cooking, Glenda.
Okay.
I got my own drinks from Bernardo. As tell Risa, I made turkey wings last night. That's from Vanessa.
Yes, ma'am.
I love to watch all of y'all channels, Dana.
Well, thank you, Dana Boo.
Curly said, what you making in that pot? Some macaroni.
Is that my Curly or is it a new Curly?
Oh, Curly Lady.
Okay, I think that's a different. Hey, Teami Boo. Hey, Curly. Hey, Dana.
Hey, Teami. Tracy from UNC.
So my pasta going to be bow tie pasta today because that's what we got on the shelf. Mm-hmm. Well, you can go right to Walmart and buy some pasta.
I do that, and I don't even think people be here.
Yeah, they hear you.
Hey, y'all, what's going on?
I'm sure here. Beggars can't be choosy.
Sure can, a free meal. Risa, I'm going to try the ice cream. I'm allergic to dairy, too. It seems like I'm allergic to everything nowadays. That's from Lovely Lady and Three.
Yes, girl. I hope you like it.
Is it crazy there like it is in Chicago with this COVID? Girl, yeah, they done opened up the beaches here. People, I'm going to say mine. Oh, you heard? Hey, Robin. Oh, you. I don't know how to whisper. Let's see. Where's Biscuit? She in the back. Be happy with what you get. Exactly, Glenda. Oh, she know I am. I eat here every Sunday. I'm making steak burgers and fries today from Purple Butterfly.
Hey, Purple.
That sounds good.
Yes, it do.
You hear my dinner today. Mm-hmm. Short ribs, cabbage, mac and cheese from Patricia Robinson.
Hey, Patricia, that sounds good. Well, you know I love me some short ribs.
I'm Rosalyn. I just changed my name. Oh, Lovely Lady in Three.
Okay. You know you gotta keep telling me that, cause I forget.
Mimi, that's a soy-based ice cream. Where is Corey? He's in the room playing the video game.
Let's go again.
Oh, take that back. He's down the hallway.
He's back there playing with Daddy and wrestling with the kids. Ashley.
Yes.
Do me a favor, please. Hey, Stank, put that fan over there in the corner and turn it on.
Yeah, we about to bun up.
Yeah, it's hot. It's fine here.
Somebody ever thought of selling plates, Risa?
I'm right here.
Yeah, I know too many people not used to my food, so I'd be like, okay, well, hey.
Yeah, she thought about selling plates, Sharon.
I've been
trying
to figure out which one I'm going to start with.
No. Sorry. Yeah. Uh-oh. No, baby. Y'all gone. Yes, because it's warm in that kitchen. You don't know.
I'm going to have to use.
Dad will hear anything. Ooh, can you cook jerk chicken next Sunday? Somebody
jerk
requested.
Chicken?
Mm-hmm. Yes, you could do it for sure.
I've done it before. We'll see what all we come up with.
Start with those mustard chops.
Galen did mustard turkey wings today, y'all.
One Nation Say So says my Erica wants you to make her a potato salad.
Okay, that's Aunt Rhonda.
Oh. Oh.
Tell her, let me know when.
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Can I
tell it? What's up?
Glenda says, I have mustard chicken wings on my channel, The Bomb. Hey, Greta.
Hi.
One Nation. Oh, that's Aunt Rhonda.
What'd she say?
Her friend Erica wants you to make her a potato salad.
Okay, just tell me when. 8 ounces of cream cheese going in.
Patricia said, I'm going to try the curry chicken.
Oh, yes. I love to make that curry chicken. I just try not to make it all the time. Because it's one of those, throw everything in.
She's making some macaroni.
Macaroni and cheese right now. And I'm using bow tie pasta.
Chase said, has Risa watched the Clark Sister movie yet?
Yes, I did the other night. I was up 2 a.m. watching it. It was good.
King of Nails said it made her cry.
King of Nails, how you doing?
Baby, that fan feels scrumptious.
Yes, it does.
Ashley, you ain't got to stand there if you get hot. I don't need to get overheated.
Oh, I know. I know how to walk away.
Look over there on the table and give me that smoked Gouda cheese.
Gouda.
How many of y'all watch my grocery haul today?
Gouda?
Yeah. It's over by the... What's the other one?
Provolone.
Give me provolone too.
And Americano.
So...
I bet they shot you today.
Okay, baby.
He called those hoes. So I picked up some vegan cheese. I'm not a vegan, but I needed something non-dairy. Hey, Tara.
Vegan?
It's non-dairy. This is what you need because your stomach be jacked up too off regular milk. So I got the smoked Gouda.
How about cheese?
You washed it too, Linda?
No.
I got some provolone. You washed it? Okay, well thank y'all for watching. And the American, okay? I could watch it again. Miss, how you say your name? Casa? Lovely subscriber, Salad Viewer. I'll definitely try to come. Please do. And hey, if you want to just reach out to me, email me, boo. I get the emails faster than I get comments. Hey, Tawanda. So we get ready to add some of this to it. I'm going to add 2 slices because I ain't trying to use up. This cheese $5 a pack, okay? And I was glad to find it. Hey, Rosalyn. Okay. So I took it off the eye because I don't want to. I don't want it to scorch. But I'm going to slide it back in a minute because I got my cream cheese in there doing this thing. Okay. I put the 4 ounces of cream cheese in here and I'm just letting it gently melt. Because I don't want nothing to stick.
Be nice, so
I'm going to open this. Let's get this butter off of here. Let's see what they taste like. Hey, Shirley. You haven't tried Gouda. It is good.
Thank you. I'm going to need no more. I'm going.
I can taste the smokiness. That's pretty good. I'm trying to think of what that... Put 2 slices in there. Okay. That tastes like cheese, y'all. I mean, for real, for real. Let's try a piece of the American. That's good, too. We're going to put 2 slices in there. Yeah. That's good, y'all.
Come on,
provolone. Oh, what is it?
Slices of that. I wouldn't eat this cheese by itself. Cause I've never been one to just sit and eat cheese. But that's pretty good. If I want to make me a casserole or make me a sandwich, I'm gonna bring y'all close for a few minutes. Let y'all look over into the pot. This all stirred in, melted, while my pasta is boiling. And it does melt, as y'all can see. Slide it back on the heat for just. Oh shoot! Hold on, y'all. She asked somewhere. Well, don't be acting stank.
You know, my services ain't free.
Yeah, it is. She talking about her services ain't free. You get a plate.
I got to turn this way because I don't want to stand by this pot. My head, my kettle on fire. Yeah. Hey, y'all, I'm back.
Good help is hard to find.
Mm-mm. You know I'm out with here, girl.
Good.
Hey. I came back, didn't I?
Yeah.
Mm, see, you don't give me no show no credit.
I had to call you, dog.
Tell me you was doing your thing, so I just went and sat up on me until that was ready.
Okay. Fine. So, you know I'm going to give her a hard time, y'all.
I will work for food and money. Wow. So, yes. Wow. That's what somebody said. They said, well, you'll work for food. I work for food and money. Oh, you said because you left her. I ain't leave y'all. Y'all was on an intermission. I had to go sit down for a little minute. Excuse me, y'all. So what's really going on?
I didn't know
Thank you.
I didn't know you was going
to
see. I did not mention it. I mean, because, you know. You know, you have family, but I need y'all to keep my overall family, not this household, but my entire family, in your prayers for peace. My grandmother's sister passed away last night, and so it's only two of them left out of, about seven or eight of them.
Mm-hmm.
And she had been sick for a while. How long has she been gone from your job?
Mm-hmm. Probably a few months.
She had been at the nursing home where Ashley works at for a while, and she had gotten sick, and she went back in the hospital, and it almost passed out on us, y'all.
We can't.
She got worse, and instead of sending her back to a rehab, they just sent her home and put her in hospice, and so she passed away last night. About 10 o'clock. Hold on, y'all. I'm trying to get y'all right so you don't fall.
I unpacked them.
You know that's got to be hard for her.
Mm-hmm. And so, Ralph.
Yeah, all of them. Mm. And you know little Michelle will be over there.
Oh, she yeah. And Rock.
Yeah.
Wow. No, it's not.
That's one of the reasons I was kind of I ain't know how to feel today, y'all. For real.
Yeah, mama, it's leaning down too far. There it is. Yeah, that's a form of neglect. What's a form of neglect? Would you clarify that, Curly? What you mean? What's a form of neglect? What did somebody say? Thank you, guys. Oh, I was supposed to say the name. Never. No. What y'all don't understand is when she means they sit her home. That is not neglect on a nursing home. I worked
there. No, there was nothing else they could do. That's why they
right.
Instead of sending her to the nursing home after they said there was nothing else they could do, because you know they could send you to a nursing home
right.
In hospice. Instead of that, they said, well, no, we'll take her home and she'll be in hospice. So
she was at home with hospice.
Yeah.
So people do have that option. Just because you're on hospice doesn't mean you have to be in a nursing home. You can be home with hospice.
That's
and so that's what the family did. You know, when you're on hospice, you're preparing for that transition. And some people want to pass away in the comfort of their home and not in a facility. So if that's what the family's wishes are, then of course, we will of course oblige and do what's best for the patient. So. Exactly. So you have a choice. It wasn't like they forced her out or anything, but that's what the family decided, to keep her home under hospice services. And there you go.
And it was for the best, because if she had passed away at the nursing home, they couldn't have went to see her. You know, with this all this quarantine thing,
oh.
They wouldn't have been able to see her. They'd have had to take her
I
away
think only maybe the immediate family. I don't know.
That would have been a lot of people.
Yeah, you are right.
She had, I don't know how many kids she had.
I understand that working home care. Right. They did that too. My mother was sending her to hospice and supposed to go home after, but she passed at the hospital. Oh, okay. Yeah, no. Unfortunately, she was able to go home, and you have a choice. Some people want to be comfortable at home. Exactly. It's true. My daughter-in-law, grandma, has at-home hospice care. Right. We are doing this now with my aunt. Right. Yeah, so a lot of people make that choice. It's up to the family. It's up to you how you want to do it. I know I would want to pass away in my house. I don't want to be in no institution. You know, a facility anywhere. I want to be at the house. In my little rocking chair and rock on to the long sleep. You know? Right. Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me show y'all this. I'm gonna put this macaroni and cheese together for a minute. Okay, so I'm gonna use some of my vegan cheese. So I'm gonna use my other cheese for the top. I'm gonna use a spoonful of butter. I'm gonna mix that in with my hot pasta. I'm going to mix up my cornbread in a minute, and I think that's all I'm going to do, so we'll be able to sit down and chat a little bit. Man overboard. Some little bit of butter, and I use Smart Balance. I also use regular butter, but I'm out, so this is what's going to work. Those that haven't use Smart Balance, so I'm going to go ahead and add this while this is hot. I don't want it to cool off because I don't want this to melt. So right now, we have greens, of course, with pigtails and smoked neck bones. I'm doing macaroni and cheese. I have baked turkey wings in them. I'm going to do some cornbread. And my husband did pork loins on the grill and mustard turkey wings on the grill. Honey mustard turkey wings on the grill is what he did. He made his own little seasonings and everything. He's not gonna show y'all how he did it until he upload the video. So y'all stay tuned on his channel for that. Over there with G Rich. Okay, so we got that. So I'm gonna go ahead and pour this in. Last time I almost poured it out the pot. Anybody else hate to leave cheese in the bowl or the pot? I hate to leave anything in it. Let me scrape all of it out. Welcome from, is that India? You've been wanting some turkey wings? What's going on, Gypsy? Y'all just scrape it. Come on, scrape. Even the cake, especially the cake bowl. When you make a cake mix, child, hush your mouth. Get that down in there. We need all that cheese sauce to cover that. Hey Kim. Hey Tracy. Get you some. Okay. It's not done yet. Okay, we're gonna put some rest of my heavy whipping cream we're gonna put on that. Okay, I know that's right. Scrape it all. I don't add egg in it. I do sometimes. Hi, buddy. Hi, Ganymede. Stay. Can you comment? Somebody want to know what's your channel. It's G Rich. So y'all can see his name pop up. It used to allow you to click it and go to his channel. You can't do that no more. There he is, G Rich. Hey, Shayla Boo. Thank you guys for all the love. Putting some sugar on that thing. Faith over panic and fear. God is in control of it all. Amen. Dinner for today is cabbage, purple whole peas, one of my favorites, barbecue chicken and baby back ribs, cornbread muffins. Hey, Dazzle. When are we going to have a meet and greet? I have no idea. I have no idea. I try in the kitchen, baby. That's all I can do. That is all that I can do. Let me show y'all something else that I found right quick, y'all. And for those of you that are lactose intolerant, Silk has a heavy whipping cream alternative. Okay? It's made with coconut oil, sunflower oil, fava beans, some other stuff. But it's plant-based. So I thought I would try that for like when I need some heavy whipping cream to one of my meals. I could separate from my husband and the kids. And make a little small something for myself. So for those of you that are lactose intolerant and you want something, you want a little heavy cream substitute. There you go. I'm gonna pour a little bit more milk in here. Regular milk. About another half a cup. And I'm gonna stir that together and I'm gonna add my cheese. I just got here. I'm cooking too. I'm making an apple bun. Oh my goodness, Phyllis. Oh, that sounds so good. Make sure the stove is on. So, yes, yes. Get it all mixed in. Mixed in. Mixed in. Mix it all in. Okay, there we go. So now I have some medium cheddar cheese. We're gonna sprinkle this on the top. Miss Jackie. Once this melt, we're gonna be good to go, y'all. Get all of that cheese in there. We're gonna go ahead and slide y'all back, turn you up a little bit. I'm trying to hook it up. Marika, how are you? We're gonna put this in here, uncover. Okay, now I have to boil my potatoes from a potato salad. Okay, which is a good thing, learning how to cook outside on the barbecue grill and all of that good stuff. Okay, let me put some water in my pot. Hey, Miriam. Hey, Sylvia. Hey. Look at this. Look at my baby, y'all. Look at the baby. Look at the baby. He got cookies and stuff everywhere. Jingle, mingle, mingle, yummy, yummy. Dad. Yummy, yummy. Using your butter, okay. I love you. You can't have nothing up there. Huh? Hey, Key and Cam. What's going on? Keep Cam and the fam in the place to be. Keep Cam and the fam. Let's put some salt in this water. Yeah. Grandma can't help you, baby. Go with Papa. Yeah. Mama Ray Ray. Say, you come get him for me. I don't know what he wants. Go with Papa.
Hold on. Yay. Med dot.
Big
gap.
Put our taters in.
Yeah, big gap. Bye, y'all. See, he got to go. It's time to go nap time. He ain't going to let Granny get nothing done. Key and Cam. Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Key and Cam.
Keep doing your thing. What's up, fam?
I tell you, that's a busy family.
I'm telling y'all, y'all be moving too much for me, boy. Y'all make me feel older and older. Y'all be going somewhere everywhere.
Yes, sir.
I ain't gonna be able to do it. I'm gonna stay in my lane. They be good. You see them one before the quarantine thing. Key and Cam, they was way over in Cali. They was in Atlanta. They
we got to get our tickets to the event.
Ooh wee. Hey, truly, Kelta, what's going on?
You heard me?
Huh?
We got to get our tickets.
No, in your mouth, Tish. I'm coming.
Where we you good now? We don't got to find out where what we ticket? Tickets. They, to the event in July.
Oh.
I want to go.
You going? Oh, you can go. I ain't going to be able to do it.
What you mean, uh-uh? Why you being
different? No, I'm just playing. You know, okay. Heck no. My wife want to come see y'all, Key and Cam. Them teenagers, they let them do their thing.
No, it's the whole family. The
okay, well, I'll check with Pop and Mom, Cinnamon.
Yes, all right. Everybody.
We'll do that. We'll meet up with
everybody.
Prissy and Rayshawn again.
Everybody.
It's on the pop. Whatever. What'd you say? Oh, we got to watch COVID. Go ahead on. You trying to throw a little shade, but that's all right.
What'd I say?
In your mouth, too. I'm coming, Key and Cam. Hey man, don't snatch nothing out of my hand. You saw what he did? Bam! Boy, if you can pop your own pacifier in your mouth, you might can try to change your own day. How about that?
Bye.
Bye, y'all. I'll be back. Yeah. Man, you sleeping, you know it. You know what I'm saying?
All she wrote. Key Cameron fam, yes they do cook. They mama and pop cinnamon. They got a channel as well called It's a Love Thing. Child, mama cook more than I do, honey. I love every bit of it. I love to see people cook. I sat up last night. I know people think I don't watch their channels, but honey, I binge watch on the TV. My feet be propped up. I go from one video to the next. I watched Alicia last night. I watched Gina last night. I watched a bunch of people I don't even know last night. Ooh, yes, I did. I was watching videos all day yesterday. When y'all don't see a video from me, y'all know I'm somewhere with my feet propped up. I have to get myself a time out. Yes, ma'am. With the quickness. I ain't scared to do it. But my mind been racing, y'all, on I want to enjoy my outside patio area. That's what I'm ready to do. Seriously. I am ready. Let me get something to put melt me some butter in. So, y'all, I tried to order my deep freezer. People didn't. It's all sold out. I went online again today. To try to order one. I didn't want to go to Lowe's or anywhere like that because they want too much right now for the doggone deep freezer. But Walmart has one that I want, but you gotta go in the store to get it, so I don't know. So I gotta clean out my other deep freezer outside. You know that ice get built up on it? Okay, what I miss? Hey, Kat. Hey, Peggy Boo. Hey, Linda LaPool. How you cooking them turkey meat? Smothered in the oven. They are in the oven. Yes. What's that too? Hey, Willie. Hey, Miss Glow. I ordered another freezer. It's an upright. It won't be delivered to me. Girl, I ain't got time to wait like that. Mm-mm. Charlie, they say all of us. Are you serious? I mean, hey, if you don't need it right now, I totally understand. But my word, always. Who would have thought, y'all? Y'all just think about the stuff going on right now. Who would have thought? Who would have thought?
I just told my daughter yesterday that I was going and buy me an upright freezer. I bought a chest. I want to get another chest because I have an upright in here. But I want to get another chest. Alicia's Southern Crew just did a cleaning on her deep.
Yeah, I watched that. And her, mine looked just like hers right now. I'm telling you. It do. Mine look just like that. And it's the first time that's happened in a long time that it's gotten frozen up like that with all that ice in the bottom. So I'm gonna have to find some way to put something down in the bottom so that the meat won't rest on the bottom of it. And that's why I want to get another one, so that I can put in the smaller one. I want to put like hot pockets and frozen vegetables and stuff like that. And in my upright one, I want to put like some meat, popsicles also in here too. But I want to fill the big one. I want to get the seven cubic feet one. And I want to put nothing but meat in there. I want to fill it with meat. But the other two will be a combination of stuff. So I was glad to see that box of steaks I found at Shep's. I was glad to see that. So, I mean, hey, you can use that for a lot of things. What I'm looking for, y'all. Hold on. My pan. Space. Y'all, this one of them house days you got on flip-flops and socks. Yeah. You know it's bad when you got flip-flops and socks on. I'm gonna check my turkey wings in just a minute. Okay. So there we go. is in here. All right, so I don't have to turn my other oven on. I'm gonna turn the other pan sideways. Put this hand beside it. Okay. I think that's it, y'all. I'm just waiting on this. Your mouth is salivating. Hey, Miss Lady Lee. Anybody else that I miss? Pecan, she's cooking mac and cheese, potato salad, baked turkey, pieces, rice, cooked greens, grilled honey mustard, turkey wings, grilled pork loin. I got one deep freezer, but the way the world is headed, I might need... I saw Walmart has one for $169, and I say I'm going to try to get that one. We got the same kind of space. Hey, Diane. How are you? Marion 10. Hey, Sooga. What's poppin'? She can come wash this shit like she ain't hear me. Well, thank you, King of Nails. You feeling better? You're blessed today? Amen.
It don't cool down
in here. When the Lord bless with that big house. Come on, Jesus. Whenever he ready. Can you make some fried ribs? I sure can, but not today. That video will be coming soon. Which ones you want? Pork?
How do you fry ribs?
Baby backs? Which one? Maybe a little bit of both. You season them and you fry them bad boys, okay?
Like in a grease, like flour. Yeah.
Hey, now Lotus. That's what made me want. Oh, my freezer is what I seen. The freezer was cool. Freezer. It was so full and packed. She's not cooking today. Who am I talking? Key or Cam? Whoever I'm talking to. I want y'all to please give her a big hug for me and kiss her on that cheek right there. Tell her that's Risa's spot right there. Hey, Rosie. Mm-hmm. The ice cream was so good. Wasn't it, Rosie? Did it? It just hurt your feelings. It was so good, didn't it? That's a good part. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Come on, you almost got 200 people in here.
Say God be the glory. Same way I... That's right. You say. Hey, Felicia. Thank you, Shanika. Hey, Monica. Hey, Patricia. Hey, Rhonda. Miss Pumpkin, you going to sleep tonight? Or you going to be up all night again?
Hey, Lady Lee.
This thing is boiling like I don't see. Know what.
My goodness.
It's popping me out of my dress. I'm like, I know it ain't a mosquito in here biting me. It's this doggone water. Let me ask to talk to him. Here. Ask to go talk to y'all while... Gee, oh, money. Come through.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to put it up like that.
You got it?
Yeah.
I'm scared. Try it. I was about to catch y'all. Us. Y'all was about to fall.
It was headed
hey,
to
Daddy.
The floor. They were headed to the floor.
Ma, you ever bought lingerie off Amazon?
No.
Mm-hmm.
You bought some?
Yeah, I ordered me some pieces, girl. They like the little, nightgowns. That's all I ordered. I ain't buying nothing like, well, you know, my behind.
I need something.
It was like $10. It's like the little nightgowns. Right. Hey, y'all, huh?
I need something to hold my stomach together, though.
I ain't know they sell stripper poles on Amazon too.
They sell anything. You can get a casket on Amazon. Okay? Like, for real.
Girl, how they gonna deliver Amazon Prime?
Yeah. Walmart sell them. They deliver right to your house.
I'm hungry. What?
Walmart sell caskets, yes.
I didn't.
Walmart sell, you can get a stove, refrigerator, everything.
Hey.
Walmart
thank
you.
Has cornered
the market. You don't hear me?
Mm-mm. A cat, girl, a whole casket.
A whole casket.
With the lid. I just cannot.
She say with the lid.
I just cannot believe it. Walmart sell caskets and Amazon. Girl, let me go look this up. I'm finna put in here a purple casket. They need to quit.
And why not? Shoot.
Let's see. A purple casket. Purple caskets and coffins. It's on here too. Girl, that mug $1,000. Look at this one. That thing nice. I know you lying. Look. Look. It's a whole casket. It's a whole casket. Girl, look at the top of it's a whole casket, and it's called Royal Purple. If anybody's interested, they got red, pink, orchid, orange, light blue, hunter green, gunmetal, dark blue, copper tone, white and gold. They got white and gold, silver, soft yellow, white and gold, yellow, gold, bronze. Now, y'all know what I'm still through. Ooh, and the vendor is sold by, the vendor is Titan Casket. Girl. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. I'm surprised they don't sell embalming fluid. You know what? They might.
Type it in. They might.
Let me see. Embalming fluid. Girl. Look at this on here. Embalming fluid. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh jeez. What?
That's terrible. Let me see it.
Wait a minute. Oh wait, hold on. Hold on. My phone about to kick the bucket. Girl. There it is. Natural corpse odor. And that's a deodorizer. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh.
That's creepy.
Oh wow.
That is creepy.
Ooh. Wow. Why not people getting high off embalming fluid? That is terrible.
You got to have a license to buy that. That's what I think. You should not.
That's what it said on here. Girl, look at these caskets. Oh, that is a pretty casket. That thing is nice. Ooh, I like this monarch blue. That's pretty. Y'all, they sell caskets on Amazon. What else is weird? Ooh, I do need a scale. I just wanna rock you.
That's what I'm flip at for tonight.
Yeah, that thing was fun.
I need something to drink.
Mm-hmm.
I am busted.
Oh yeah. They got every color you need. And you probably can customize it. Put their name on it. Mm-mm. You need to see what, Glenda? $1,000 monkey made out of cardboard. That was the starting price. That was just one of them.
Let me tell y'all. When you get them from the funeral homes, that's where they jack the price up. So they're taking out the middleman.
Hmm.
There you go. They jacking the price up.
Oh, you talking about?
Even on Amazon, they don't jack the price up.
That 2K check, man. They're sending out a $2,000 check.
I don't know.
I ain't heard of that. I mean, I heard that they were proposing it and about suspending mortgage and rent for the remaining of the year. I did hear about that. That was just a proposal.
Girl, look.
But I didn't know if they decided on it yet. That'd be lovely. That'd be decent, you know.
So I just got me a pool supplement.
Mm-hmm.
Made me a little smoothie. We turned the greens back on. So
let me move this. Amazon putting everyone out of business, okay? What's for dinner? Yes, 2000 check news is on Facebook. You don't have You have a point, Risa. Didn't think about the middleman. Right. Now, I didn't hear about the suspensions. That's new. Yeah, I just saw that, that they were proposing that, too. I guess either either or.
We're going to let God provide. Come on, Lord.
That's right. Your funeral go by how much life insurance you got, period. And everything goes up. You can purchase cars, too. You can purchase a car. No, girl. No, you need to quit. Nah,
A little one like that, I don't have a
where can you purchase a car at?
On Amazon?
No.
Is it clean?
Let me look it up. That have not been approved and signed up by the president. Yeah, I know it's been proposed, so.
Let me see. Can you
reach it? What kind of car? Let me see a Chevy.
You can probably buy one on Walmart, too. If they sell all the parts to the car, I don't understand why you can't buy one on that.
Wait a minute.
And put some ice in it. It'll keep it cold the whole night you're there.
I don't see no way you can sell it by the car off Amazon. I see the accessories. Sure. Now, look, I'm not buying no car off no Amazon.
I would.
Mm-mm. That thing gonna fall apart. Girl, let me see the Carfax. No. Matchbox cars, okay? Google Amazon car purchase. Actually, it's so funny. Talk about it's a whole casket. Girls, I'm serious. They're selling a whole casket with the lid up, advertising it with the cushion inside and all. I cannot believe. Jenny, you know they sell caskets on Amazon?
Well, let them sell caskets. I'm probably finding one for $100. We can use it if somebody, you know, decide to go.
Did she say $500?
No, girl. They starting off at $1,000. Hey. Girl,
I'm gonna be buying one there if they sell it for $1,000. No, that.
Well, that's why people have life insurance, Janae. Can you buy a wig, girl? I'm sure you can buy some hair.
Yes.
That hair gonna be stiff. Let me see.
No, you have wigs on Amazon.
They have, girl, let's see.
They have human hair wigs on Amazon
for black women. They got wigs for black women, wigs for white women. That's what it says.
Girl, somebody look at this. A wig hat and a wig over there. I was packing it.
Girl, look at this black lace front for $34.
Y'all know that's what Biscuit work at. If she pack them up and send them out.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
What y'all be ordering.
He got one for $73.99, girl. Look at that.
What you say, Janae? Somebody bought a thing.
Girl, it's a whole wig.
Somebody bought two packs of condoms and three pack of lubricant.
Oh, my.
I'm not talking about a small bottle. It was the long, thick bottle.
Oh, what they doing on their time?
Either somebody real dry down there. Somebody's gonna
have, but you know, like, it gets already,
huh?
I know, they probably doing
it
in the butt.
Ashley!
Oh!
That's what I said, anal, Ashley.
Oh. Well, she said anal, Mom. That
don't mean that. Some people poop about be dry.
I said either they're real dry or somebody's
gonna have. They need to go drink some water, then. They shouldn't be that dry.
That don't mean nothing.
You should barely dry down there. There's
some people have problems like that.
Yeah, they need some medicine.
That's why I said you can't keep living and learning. You'll find out.
Mm-mm, Lord, please don't let me dry up down there.
You don't care what you say around me.
No. Okay, Mama. Look, I'm just saying, for real. Y'all don't want to be drowning. Y'all don't want to be dry down there, honey. Mm-mm. This is a problem. Y'all go see the doctor if you ever purchase
they
a wig.
They gonna take you to get some plans, some lubricant or something.
Ooh, Oh, Lord, please, Lord, please. Please.
That shit ain't even that serious.
It is, she's about to have a coronary.
It ain't never that serious.
What? Hey, oh, he's asleep. Mm-hmm. Pat said it has three seats. Okay, let me go back to the comments. Ashley, give me. Oh, nothing, Devin. Let me go back to the comment.
Ask the trick because they sell also caskets and embalming fluid on Amazon.
They
sell caskets and embalming fluid on Amazon.
Yep.
They also sell homes on Amazon. Homes?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, where you pick them up at?
Girl.
How you get the car?
Yeah,
you might have to pay shipping.
She packing up something to eat for lunch.
Yeah, she's about to stick her hand in there.
That's right. I forgot Biscuit switched jobs to Amazon, trying to catch up on her channel too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, girl, she back to the Amazonians.
Full time now.
Ashley, no.
She was seasonal at first. Now she full time.
Getting them coins.
Well, not yet. She's trying to get there. We gonna keep the faith.
Ashley, did you see my wig comment, girl? Well, let me go back. Who that is? Done. Carissa, what you say about the wig? I'm going to check it out. This lockdown got me looking like a roller coaster hot mess. Girl, okay? Girl, they got some human hair wigs on there. One for like $83.
They got one for $49.
Tell G Rich I said Roll Tide. Oh, you like Alabama too? My husband like Alabama.
In the mouth.
He said in the mouth. Patricia said she crying. Barbara Dream Houses. Where you pick them up at? Yeah, girl, I cannot believe they sell. But girl, they ordered all of, yeah, they got some problems. But, yeah, girl, I see they got wigs on them. I'm going to have to go and check. I might order one of them wigs and see. See how it works.
Who that said Roll Tide? Tell them Alabama is on the decline.
Uh-oh.
Y'all don't think they will start it.
They is. They on the decline.
I love me some Amazon, too. I just ordered me some lingerie off there. Yeah,
yeah.
I
got
me some Amazon.
Let me tell you something.
Uh-oh, here come the Amazon ladies.
Wait a minute.
When it come peak season.
Your food.
When it come peak season, don't be doing all that ordering. I'm tired now.
Don't sit down. Girl, you were telling people not to order.
A job, dog.
We making sure y'all position are solidified.
During peak season, we get 4 days off. Four.
Go sit down somewhere.
And you work, what, 12-hour days?
Out of like 8 weeks.
No, she said it. You said it wrong. During peak season, you only get 2 days off and you work 5 days at 10 hours.
You know what I'm saying? Throughout the whole thing. We have 4 days off total.
Oh, yeah.
Out of eight weeks.
Yeah.
Okay, well, Janae, you can't expect people not to order.
I don't want to have that.
Well, I'll be ordering. You'll probably see my name come across there a few times.
Y'all be ordering unnecessary. They be ordering pills. I'm like, man, go to the store. Go to
you
Walmart.
Can't go to the store right now. Store, baby. Dude, right. You ain't been to Walmart in forever. Ain't nothing at Walmart.
Exactly. That's why people order from Amazon.
You know, Walmart didn't have dish detergent today. Like, for real.
Somebody said, Janae, we give you job security. Exactly.
Listen.
Exactly. Hush up, girl. It's people out here that ain't got no job. Amazon ain't going anywhere. They sure ain't. I'm trying to get back
right
with Amazon. I pray I get rehired.
Peak season is during
pray
the holidays.
For you too, Sandra. Right.
We don't know when peak season gonna be now, because Amazon ain't gonna quit being busy. Everything gonna have to drive for Amazon to not be busy.
Ashton, did you know Costco sell caskets too? Girl, get
Costco
out of here.
Costco sells cars. Costco sell houses.
Ooh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Give me
something
now to go.
Hold on, wait a minute.
Ashton, where my baby Avian Zaria? AJ asleep, Zaria somewhere.
Hi, Ashton.
Will you?
Macaroni and cheese.
I'm gonna have to make 2 plates for my second break. I still be hungry.
Punky says she gonna order 3 boxes all heavy stuff. She real petty. That one there, she real petty.
Miss Punky, I'm mad.
You gonna do me like that?
Mm-hmm.
And she gonna see your name and ain't nothing gonna be in the box.
Thank you for this green and rice.
Okay. Hey, big girl.
I think I like that name better.
What?
Riri.
That's what he called me, Riri.
Hey, you.
Oh, that's got to sit up, Janae.
Hey, you.
It's not ready. It's got to sit up.
It's not ready yet, baby.
Wait on that.
In a few more minutes. Gonna sit down.
Okay. Jayla, pop me a piece of foil to put on this.
What? Pizza?
Who that mac and cheese looks good.
Well, Liz, oh yeah, help her mix that up.
What the hell out of the kitchen?
Help her mix that up.
I know, she all in the way.
Come peel the eggs, talk about that. I can't stand peeling for my eggs.
Yes, they have closed school for the rest of the year in Florida.
Got the video, I mean, yeah.
Oh, thank you, Sandra.
Thank you, Gina. Thank you.
Ooh, child. Ma, you think you can walk in like the little stripper shoes they sell?
No.
Like the one with the big platform, though. The one with the platform and strap around the ankle. I think you can do it.
Your dad is down to get me some heels. It ain't finna happen.
Why don't you try it?
I don't like you. I don't know what she's gonna wear, man.
Tell me why, Ashley, you're on here showing pictures of caskets and I just went through a domestic violence issue. What?
Okay, first of all.
Listen.
That was Lakeitha.
Lakeitha, listen. Don't take it personal, boo. We don't know what's going on in your personal life. And I'm about to trying to be funny. It's just amazing the things that you find on different websites. That's all we're talking about. Ain't nobody trying to hurt your feelings. I done been through stuff. My aunt just died. So, I mean, I'm not going to take it personal like that. I'm sorry that you had to go through that. You know, nobody, we don't know the stuff that we find. You know, that's what we're talking about.
Oh, Lord, it's time to go. Let me go sit down.
You have to go nowhere. Ain't nobody trying to hurt nobody.
Come on,
let me go sit
down. I'm like, well, where that came? It was just raining. I'm like, well, where that came from?
I understand people's feelings be hurt. They be going through some stuff, but we don't know what's going on in your life. And ain't nobody trying to do or say nothing to hurt your feelings or nobody else's, you know?
You come over here singing that every time.
You know, I don't have a problem with people being sensitive because I'm sensitive, y'all. I really am.
I am too.
I think we all get a little sensitive about certain stuff, but you
can walk in stripper shoes. You know, who knows? I knew that when I was on there and I saw that they were selling caskets. Shoot, they sell embalming fluid. Now, who would do that? You would never think they'd do that.
That's for the people who own mortuaries.
I went to eBay and they sell sand. I mean, beach sand. People buy it. They sell a jar of air. How do you sell a jar of air?
How you sell a jar of air?
I wonder what it smell like.
The stink. Probably breath. They probably blew their hot breath in the jar. And
Makita, I am so sorry you're going through that. You know, I am. And just like you say, you just got on here. And how will we know, you know, what's going on with you if you just got on here? Like, we wouldn't know that. And if you had told me something like that, I would never joke about something like that.
Absolutely not.
Anytime y'all talk to me about stuff, it hits home for me because I'm a woman, period, whether I've been through it or not.
Right.
And I teach my kids, my Ashley's grown, Janae's grown, but we would never joke about somebody being abused or anything like that because it could be one of us. And being over here on this channel, I would think you would know that. You know, I hope y'all would know that. And if at any point I ever give y'all any type of idea that I'm that type of person, y'all come and let me know. Email me. Because I don't want to do that to nobody.
And I wanted to get out of the perception that I joke about people's domestic violence situations.
And we don't joke about death.
Saying what they sell.
Okay, we don't even joke about death. Like, my aunt just passed away. And I mean, seriously, even though, you know, I'm just trying to keep myself together. And we just over here trying to enjoy the menace that God has given us. And I'm sorry if anybody got their feelings hurt.
Yeah. We were just talking about the stuff they sell on Amazon.
Right. We weren't even joking about caskets. We were talking about what they sell on Amazon. We were amazed by that. I didn't know you could buy a casket on Amazon.
You can buy anything.
You can buy anything on there.
She was like, actually, you're joking or something. You mentioned something about caskets, and I'm going to.
this domestic violence situation. You know, like, as we joking about it, I'm like, well, how are we supposed to know you was going through a domestic violence?
Yeah, it's okay. It was just surprising to her. You know, like with anything, stuff hit that's people differently. You know what I mean? Stuff hit people differently. And just know that I understand, we all understand. And we may not know exactly what you're going through and how stuff like that make you feel, but we can understand. We can sympathize with you, okay?
Right. That's what mom was saying. She was like, how are we supposed to know anything? Like, why would I? That's why I said,
okay, so my potatoes got to cool for a minute. And I'm going to slide. Let me see. I need this to stay cold. Ask your auntie brother, say, come back to the camera.
That's a negative.
Let me check my turkey wings. One thing about this double oven, this bad boy is down to the floor. You hear me?
No,
I'm
waiting
on
her.
Hey, Auntie,
did she
enjoy
her birthday?
I don't know.
Oh.
Duh.
What kind of cake this is? I might take me a dessert, too.
That's that lemon cake.
Mom, you know who got some good cake?
Who?
With Dixie.
What kind?
That vanilla cream cake.
Oh yeah, and you know who else? Rose. I get they vanilla cream cake.
I need to get me a plate now because I'm hungry.
Okay, so the turkey wings are cooking. Let me see how done they are. They ain't done yet. They starting to move a little bit.
Hey, Mom, how you work that massager on the floor right here?
Which one?
The one that massages your feet. You just put the leg in.
Yeah.
I'm here. I need to do
something. Oh, what is it? Ooh.
Somebody sent y'all this?
Yeah, to do a review on.
You did a review on?
Yeah. I got another one. I got a neck massage over there. I got to do a review on.
Ooh, now that one might be good. The neck massage. I'm going to plug it up right here.
What? You pulling out the stash and everything.
So how you doing that? So you just put your feet in? Is this the right way? You do it like this, Jimmy.
Do I know? Oh. That seems like I know.
Mama, look down here.
What?
How I do it? Like this?
Yeah, turn the button on.
Oh. Ooh. Ooh, yes, that's nice, honey.
Oh, I know what I was waiting to say.
Get them jams.
So I hope your feet ain't funky.
They stay.
Okay. Like, tell me.
Oh, that feel good. It feel like a man rubbing your feet. Oh, yes.
Hey, Antoinette. Oh, don't you don't know what I use?
You
don't be here 24/7.
Let me borrow this for the house. It feels like a man just. Oh my!
Yes, you need to go home and handle something.
Wait a minute.
I can say that's nice.
Hey, readable.
Oh, I like that. How often you use this, girl?
Come on, Mama, with the potato salad.
I'm gonna need you to get off my nerves.
Let's ooh, go. Relax.
You I can't do too. You can mix potato salad yourself. I got a spirit for you. It's gonna set you free.
Oh, put it outside.
Yeah, I'm gonna put out there by the mailbox.
With a sign. We'll work
sign
for food.
Do not return the salad.
I got 5 more minutes. That boy.
I'm gonna get some fucking eat now.
Gosh, this child gonna eat up all the food.
Come on, I'm getting a little bit. I wanna taste something. Hungry, I ain't all day. Ain't nobody cook no breakfast. I ain't cook no breakfast.
That's what happened to jokers that don't get up and do nothing for themselves.
Mm-hmm. I was trying to get as much rest as possible.
Guess what? I am not your man.
I ain't wake up till 1.
I am not your maid.
I ain't say you was.
Mama. Yeah, you say ain't nobody cook no breakfast. You could have made you a bowl of cereals. Okay? She could have made a bowl of cereals. Cornbread almost done.
Y'all got cornbread? Ooh. I mean, good at work.
You gonna be sleeping like a rock.
I know. You can sleep on the people's
clock. Hey, Sandra. Mary Stearns in here. Where is Mary? Hey, honey blood. I just saw you say something too. Where she at? There she is. Hey, Mary Boo. Wait a minute.
Daddy, this she said, read my comment. Nice.
Let me go back.
She said thank you.
Yeah, that's mine.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mary. Yeah. Oh. Hey, everybody. Hey, Mary. Nana told me to tell you. Why you didn't tell her y'all that Kubo had the cooties?
No, I'm talking about the potato salad.
She said, why you didn't tell her y'all Kubo had the cooties? You know, she said, you know she going through it.
Bye.
She asks about you every day. Hey, Dave. You want a popsicle?
Yeah.
She see Jayla eating that popsicle.
Jayla, what kind of popsicle you got?
I know.
Oh, that's got Ashley. Do she eat cashews and stuff like that?
She may. I don't know.
You give her peanut butter?
No, I don't give her no peanut butter.
So you don't know she got a peanut allergy.
She may eat it at the schoolhouse.
No, they don't get them peanut butter at the schoolhouse because kids have peanut allergies.
What about schoolhouse?
And that bone and them greens good.
Thank you.
Ashley, I think.
Just try it, Mom.
That was some good meat.
Okay. Come here, Ashley, talk to them. Or somebody.
Oh. I'm getting my feet massaged.
Sit on down, Rusty.
I'm right here. I'll come back.
She's talking about she getting her feet massaged.
That thing feel good. What? What's going on? What's up, y'all?
Well, I fixed my baby something.
What I need to talk about. What we need to talk about.
Just tell me what they say.
Okay, I'll just read you the comments. Any updates on Carol and her son?
I have not heard from Carol. I'm going to have to look on my email to get her phone number.
There's no more popsicles.
Do she have peanut allergies?
Not that I know of. She has no allergies.
In there.
She don't have no allergies that I know of.
Okay, well, look.
I'm just here temporarily.
Grandma gonna get you one. Hold on.
Till she come back, then I'm gonna
get Ashley, look in this freezer and get her one of them chocolate balls. She gonna have to sit to the table with that.
Fine.
They in the box.
Somebody left an empty box in there. Oh, my. Now go park it. All right, let's see. Okay, let me go back. Let's see, Mary, what did you say? Mary said, I've been talking to you and Ashley about those casters, girl. Yes, our man and his wife's sick. I've been praying for him as well as everyone else.
Okay. I so missed your comment. They flying by so fast. I do apologize, boo. I really do.
What kind of greens y'all got? This is Rhonda asking. They're mixed.
College turnips and mustard's mixed. With pigs
back temporarily. Thank you, Charlie.
Jalen, you ate all four of these? Who been eating them?
Actually, can you meet me at the Florida Georgia line with my plate? Girl, they checking people licenses and stuff, child. Girl, they are. Mm-mm. You on your own, girl. I'll fly you a plate. Hey, Ashley, how are you? Oh, hey, Risa, how are you in the family? I sent you an email yesterday. I wanted to know if Ashley could look up a name for me. Girl, who you need me to look?
I screenshotted it for you.
Girl, I'll look it up today. Give me a minute. I sure will. I'll send you the details. What's for dinner? Give me the name and dirty.
I got it on my phone for you.
Hold on, I got to charge my investigator fee. Wait a minute. No, I'm just joking. I wave it this time. What's the number? The 911. Girl.
Send me a plate by Eagle. I know I seen them, everyone trying to get in on Sunday dinner. Okay. Risa, I love those blue thingies bowl plates from Deborah.
Oh, thank you. These right here, I got these those from Walmart. Uh-oh. I think they were, what, 25 cents, 50 cents, something like that.
Hello to you all, such a beautiful and fun family. Hey, Tracy.
Thank you, Tracy.
Biscuit, how long do you get for lunch?
I get we get 30 minutes, since because of the pandemic, we get 30 minutes. We get an hour. 30 minutes at 9:25 and 30 minutes at 1:25.
Don't get no more.
I was gonna get that.
She greedy. Hey, somebody.
Oh, I ain't had no.
Oh, that's a shame. It's one more. Y'all need to get y'all a mini refrigerator and put it in y'all room.
That's what I was doing.
It was four in this box.
Oh. Zari got one and she just had two.
No, it was two full boxes this morning.
They've been eating.
That box had been gone.
That was empty. Hey, somebody pass me some cornbread. Yeah. I cannot deal with Ash. What I did, girl, yeah. I'm going to email it to you.
Oh, no, go ahead.
Now the name Risa Fashion. Okay, LaBelle.
All right.
Hey, Sharini. Uh-huh. All of you are very beautiful, honey blit. Thank you. Hey, Ashley, you have two beautiful kids. Thank you, Sandra. Lakeitha, okay. Hey, uh-oh. Lakeitha, hey, Corey, and how's Nana doing, Risa?
She's doing all right. She a little upset, you know, with the, our family.
Hey, Shaniqua. Miss Lady Lee. Hi, J-Bug. She said, hey.
She said, hi, J-Bug.
Hi. Risa Boo, I'm still waiting for my plate FedEx. That's from GG Girl.
Yeah, I know GG.
We don't have a Walmart in New York.
What you say?
Yes, ma'am. I got a little refrigerator in my room. Ashley, do you know how to cook? Yeah, I'll try a little bit. Antoinette, I got three of them. Box on empty. Because this kid eats up everything. Hey, family. Good to see y'all. Hey,
good to
Janelle.
See you too, sweet pea. Who was that?
One love. Somebody. Janelle.
Hey, Janelle.
Ashley, you're so pretty. Happy birthday, my fellow April baby. My birthday is today. Miss Sharon says hi. Okay, thank you, one love.
Oh, we got to say happy birthday to her.
Okay, now the wings are uncovered. What temp?
I put them in the oven at 350. But I'm getting ready to turn it up.
Uh-oh. Oh, Lord.
What you did?
I missed a hit the thing. When you said about looking people up, that is so... Oh, girl, is the cornbread ready?
Yes, cornbread
the
is ready.
The ice cream is delicious.
Is. Yeah.
Girl, I didn't even know it was Sunday. I was wondering why you was cooking all that food. Oh, my God, I lost track of my days. That's from Retta.
Okay.
Oh, snaps, I got to go check that out. I found some cups that color there going Walmart shopping tomorrow. Okay,
yeah, they have some. They got some pink pastel ones. They have some gray ones. They have a lavender, like a lilac color.
Is G Rich cooking today from Charlie?
Yes. His video will be up tomorrow.
Sunshine, where's my plate, Risa?
I got you, boo.
What's on the menu?
Greens, cornbread, turkey wings, pork loin on the grill.
Why was my comment deleted? I don't know, Carissa. Go put it back on there.
What was it?
What did you say? All I said was Biscuit was back in the kitchen. Oh, it probably was by mistake.
We didn't do it.
Yes, so Charlie, I grilled turkey wings and grilled... Oh, that's what Daddy's saying. Oh, thank you, Cat B. She knows she can cook, make an Alfredo from scratch.
Yeah, from Jacksonville.
Thank you, girl. Girl, Cat, you from Jacksonville? Girl, what's that telling you on?
I was saying.
Pass that cornbread for how long to cook the wings? Hello, Risa and family.
Thanks,
guys. Hello, Miss Risa and Miss Ashley. What y'all cooking?
Hey,
just
baby.
Came in today. That's from Shelly.
Hey, Shelly.
Aunt Carissa, it was by mistake. I don't know what happened. Now, you good?
Now, Carissa, I don't know.
I know.
She's been with me forever.
Now, you good, Carissa. It was a mistake, probably.
You know what it is? Something, I don't know.
Hold
who
on,
did.
That sounds
I don't
good.
Know, baby. I don't know.
I'm on my way. Glenda said, do you bake them until crispy?
Huh?
Do you bake them until crispy?
Till crispy?
Mm-hmm.
Bake what? The turkey wings?
Oh, I guess.
When I bake them till the meat start coming off the bone. Even if that take 2 or 3 hours, they got to be in there 2 or 3 hours. Mm. Okay, so potato salad getting ready to be made.
Risa, you have such a beautiful spirit and Miss Investigate, I like, oh, Lord. And Miss Investigate, I like that necklace, honey. Oh, thank you.
Miss Investigator is right.
How long to cook the wings?
Ouch.
cry was is asking.
Several hours, maybe about 3 or 4 hours for me, because I like my meat to come off the bone.
One real one, always sweet like honey, says, on my way to pick up my plate, I'll bring the peach wine.
Ooh, that sounds good. I ain't had wine in forever.
Actually, you missed mine. I don't know. Oh, Lord Jesus. Have mercy. Y'all, I'm trying to keep up with these comments. It's like 700 of y'all. You remember? Yes, ma'am, until the meat comes off the bone. Thanks. Post it again, Mary.
I gotta go.
Adios. Adios, muchacho. Goodbye, darling. Have a good night at work. Be good.
You got your cornbread?
No, I ain't got my potato salad neither.
Are you an investigator? Oh, no, I'm not an investigator, honey. Not officially. Okay, let's...
I messed up.
How's the weather there? It's gloomy. It's been raining on and off all week.
Yeah.
So it's a pretty gloomy. Can you be my stepmom? Who you talking about? It's my first time here. What's the secret? Ain't no secret, child. Who's the Gator fan? Y'all in Florida, we're all Gator fans. Make sure you make sure you put a crisp on... Oh, she's talking about them. Spice on the wings.
Ice cream balls.
Yeah. Oh, child. Mm-mm. No, I can't adopt no more kids. No, I got 3 of them already. But I'll be a stepmom in spirit. You're in Tuscaloosa. Did I say that right? Tuscaloosa. We're Seminoles natives. Oh. Go Gators, Orlando in the house. Hey. Popping in to say hey, Risa, family and all.
Hey,
that's Alicia Soons. Or Sums. Probably Sums.
How I?
Let's see. Prayers go out to the family. God will bring y'all. Three and done for you, Pop.
I got it.
Oh.
I was gonna turn it down a little bit, but I'm done.
Is that pet one? Tell Darian what?
So come on, I gotta take the word.
Darian.
I got it.
Hey, recent family. I see you throwing down in the kitchen. Love you like always. That's from LaWana.
Hey, LaWana.
Ross.
Thank you, boo. How you feeling over there?
I would hate to have to watch Janae eat all of that good food at work on break. Girl.
She better pay herself for that one.
She gonna work it off.
And she works overnight.
Smelling soulful in that kitchen. Yes.
What time? I don't know what time she getting off.
5 in the morning.
Oh yeah. She get off.
Get
off
till 4 in the morning.
Ma'am.
You get off at 5?
Yes.
4 in the morning. Thanks to all. Remember to subscribe and thumbs up. Thank you, Anita.
Thank you guys. Hey, Anita boo.
Relish in the tater salad. Absolutely, yes. Girl. You got to have that sweet crunch. Mm-hmm.
And a little muscle.
Let's see that on the fridge. Let's see what on the fridge.
Ew.
This is Ray Max label. He got a YouTube channel.
Oh.
Gave a little sticker. This is Mr. Shark.
Thank you, Pink.
Crab place. Smile, God loves you. That one mean the most.
Want to see some of that good cooking tomorrow, G Rich. All right.
Your daddy did mustard turkey wings on the grill. Honey mustard turkey wings on the grill.
Actually, my comment went back 2 times. Let me get my
one phone. Thing I can tell y'all, listen. I don't know how YouTube do it, but certain words that you type, they will erase your comment. Yeah, we eat leftovers.
I told him.
Sure enough.
Darian,
cooking
come on.
With purpose. What's going on?
Come on, Dad.
FSU game versus Gators.
Let me see. I don't see Mary comment on.
I'm making a mess.
And YouTube is rating people channels now.
Yeah, they are. They doing a whole lot. So they sometimes when y'all come on, they may ask y'all when you're watching the video, what do you think about a channel? And that determines whether we get into your recommended or not. That's why a thumbs in up and making sure you subscribe, it really does matter. And your watch time matters. The more you watch, the more it helps us for y'all to see my videos when y'all log on to YouTube. Instead of y'all having to search for me.
Cooking with the Purpose said, hey.
Hey, says, what's going on?
Hey, Antoine. Antoine, is it?
I call him Antoine.
No, maybe it's Antoine.
I don't know. I might be saying it wrong.
Mommy. Hello, little one. Mommy.
She ate the mess out that popsicle.
Oh, she did?
Mommy.
And it don't taste like it's non-dairy. That bad boy is delicious.
Where is he at?
Who?
Darian.
Oh, he's
Darian.
Darian. You
got to
take
Janae
to work.
Did they
come
tell
you that a few minutes ago?
Jalen just said she told him.
He said no. He got earphones on. You got to be there at what?
See, it's she got 20 minutes to get in.
Excuse me.
Where your dad at? Oh, I'm sorry, Nikisha. Oh, you taking it? Darian right here. Where are you? I can smell it cooking. We're in Florida, Bruce. No, Mocan, she's still learning. Oh, I'm sorry, Nikisha.
Come on back in, Gannon. Come on in.
Zaria.
How this get right here?
Zaria.
He'll be back. Not right now. That's one bowl is enough because you like to eat till your stomach pop. Put it in that sink.
Oh, yeah?
Get you some water.
Ask Mama to send me some tater salad, please. I'll keep that. Okay. Hey, we're doing good.
Cheers.
Shaniqua, pretty name.
This is potato.
Is that what I see in the background? Yes, that is potato salad.
Yes, ma'am.
Miss Risa just got through cooking potato salad, rice, oxtail, cornbread, collard greens, and grilled some barbecue chicken. I'm done for the day. That's
Shelly. Yes, ma'am. That sounds so good.
I thought you were Risa. Oh, no.
About finished with everything.
I'm old. Turkey wings
got to
cook.
What's the best mayo to use for potato salad?
A non-sweet potato. A non-sweet mayo. You can use Kraft, Blue Plate. I can only tell you the ones I've used. I've never used Duke's. I've only used the Walmart brand. Blue Plate is my all-time favorite. That's what I grew up on. If you can find it, it's kind of expensive, but Blue Plate. Kraft, mayo, not Miracle Whip, depending on your palate. Now, if you want a real, real sweet, then that's what you add. But Kraft, Great Value, or Blue Plate for me. Now, they can give you some suggestions in the comment section, but that's all I like to use.
AB works at the one on Bulls Bay.
At what?
Not AB, Lord. Ivy works at the one on Bulls Bay on Ronald King. I guess Amazon.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Rhonda, so they at the one you used to be at.
Tracy says, what do you put in your potato salad?
Mustard, sweet relish or sweet pickles, mayo, a little cayenne pepper, and boiled eggs.
Nikisha's asking, does Hellman's work too?
No, it's sweet.
No, it's sweet. Hey, Barbie.
Unless you want a sweet, if you want it sweet, you like a sweet potato salad, then it's going to give you a different flavor than what I'm used to.
Shaniqua said, do you know a good recipe on strawberry cream pie?
No, I don't. I've never had it.
My favorite is Best Foods Real Mayo, French Yellow Mustard, Mary Stearns.
Okay, never heard of that type of mayo, but French's mustard is all I use.
Why pay more when you can pay less? Great value all day. From Charlie. I'm not a new subscriber, but this is my first time commenting on live, Jay Alexander.
Well, hey, Tuga. Thank you for commenting.
Oh, hold on, Carolyn. Wait a minute. Carolyn said, may I have a taste?
You want a taste of some tater salad, girl?
Trust me, y'all, it's not intentional. It's almost 700 people in here. I'm trying to read these comments.
Get your spoon, boo. There you go.
Oh boy, let's see.
There you go. All right.
Mo Cash said, I made meatloaf, mixed greens, mac and cheese, cornbread, and fatback meat and turtle pie.
Come on, Mo Cash.
Marion said, have you heard of Mrs. Philbert's mail?
No, I haven't.
Hot Skinner Doe said, just found y'all channel. How far along on them turkey wings? New subscriber here, Country Boy from North Carolina.
Well, welcome, Country Boy from North Carolina. See, the ones in the oven got a little while to cook, okay? Yeah. They got a little while to cook, okay. But I'm going to show you. I'm going to scoot a pooch you and Ashley over just a little bit.
I need to sit down.
You need to sit down.
Yes.
I'm going to show y'all.
Okay, so Shelly said, looks good, girl. Antoinette said, wait, I need some. All right, I'm sitting here.
These are the mustard grilled turkey wings. These Charlie are the mustard, Mac. Honey mustard grilled turkey wings that Baby Cook put on the grill. So these are ready. Okay. Go on and get you one.
Charlie Mack says, so good, need a little salt.
What need a little salt?
I don't know. Let's see.
There's plenty of salt in them potatoes.
Oh, I guess the Great Value Mayo, he's saying, need a little salt.
Okay.
What is that, whale rod or wale rod? That looks good, Risa. Mary says, yummy, that looks so good. All I need is a fork.
Okay,
Jay Alexander. What's
these were on the grill. Mayo? Look at that.
RisaRich6@gmail.com.
Okay, there we go. So that was already done.
Tracy said, oh my God, why can't we be neighbors? Donna asked, do you use, what is that, russet potatoes? Russet
yeah.
Potatoes?
Yeah.
Thank you, Sunshine.
And
P. Teach says, have you made meatloaf on the channel?
Ooh.
Don't nobody eat no meatloaf.
Don't nobody eat it but me, so I don't make it on camera. Here's the pork loin. Daddy cut it all up.
Love you too, Tanisha Carr.
Hey, Nisha Boo.
Lenny Pratt says Hellman's is the only mayo I use in my potato salad. Only yellow mustard,
y'all boil the
onions,
wings before grilling? No.
Celery, green pepper, eggs, relish. Toll Truck said Miss Risa. What did they say? Young gave them the game for those turkey wings. Young Judd? I don't know.
Tell them to type it again for you, Sooga.
Type it again, honey. Miss Sick Humor, oh my God, that looks so good.
Tow truck. That's our brother, Tow Truck. Tow Truck.
Kim Bell says she wants that recipe.
For what?
I guess those wings.
Y'all watch Gayla's channel tomorrow. He's going to upload his video. Because I don't know what all he did to it.
Shakiva said, all I'm having is pizza. I want some potato salad and turkey wings from the grill to send some to Texas.
All right. We got family in Texas.
Thank you.
Y'all behave back there.
Hey, y'all. Do y'all boil the wings before grilling?
No.
Okay.
But you can.
Mary said you and Gailey show out every week.
We just trying to try some new things, y'all. Some of the stuff, Gailey is trying a lot of new things. I'm the one kind of a little traditional.
Miss Brenda said baked turkey wings, collard greens, cornbread, and macaroni and cheese. Charlie Mack said y'all need a restaurant. Nicole wants, she said, can I get a half of a wing?
Yeah. Okay, so everything is about done except the turkey wings.
Beverly said, y'all make me want to move to Florida right down the street. And when you move, I'm going to move just like that.
Just like that, okay.
Kira said, will y'all post the recipe for the turkey wings?
Which ones? The grill or the bake?
I told them.
Charlie Mack turkey meatloaf. How long does it take to grill the wings?
I don't know.
We're not sure. Oh, thank you, Tanisha. It's a little stiff right now because it was raining and stuff. My head on sweated at.
Zaria. Nana, say hey, Gannon.
Hey,
Gannon. Say hey, Nana.
Hey, Nana.
MoCav said, have you tried Tiana's dust season?
Yes, I have. It was good.
Yeah. I feel like
Kevin. She said, okay, she's playing with Corey.
No, we're not in Fort Lauderdale. PT said, both recipes, please. Baked both and the grill. Y'all have family in Texas. I'm in Texas. We have, girl. We have family in Houston.
Ashley.
Yeah.
Bobby just told Nana she's coming to her house.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the bubbles.
What?
Ashley, did you hear back from Uncle Thomas?
Not yet.
Not yet.
Usually it take a couple of days for me to get his email because you know it goes to them first. They have to read it first, then they give it to him. No, it still don't go that. It tell you that when you email it.
It don't go directly.
Zaria, hush.
Y'all go in the back. Come on, that way. Huh? Yeah, she hit. That's tomorrow, right? Yeah, everybody will be here tomorrow before 6 o'clock. Well, before 5.
Hey, Gloria. Thank you.
Ooh. Well, no. Janae, I think Janae will be home tomorrow.
You're welcome, Tracy.
Yeah, we'll see.
Stop.
Or if she can do it tonight, we'll see. Because Janae already gone, so she can't do it tonight. She just left.
That way to a man's heart. Good cooking. Oh yeah. The food is made with bad energy. It will make you feel sick.
Mm-hmm.
Ash, where's the little handsome? He is sleeping right now.
The what now?
Ah!
Oh. She said she been getting a couple of calls from your post you made this morning.
What post?
About that bunch of.
Oh, what about it?
People just been calling because they saw your post.
Oh, okay. Brandon made one, too.
Brandon made one, too, so that's probably what's coming from.
He sure did.
Oh, okay.
What'd she say?
She said they told her they saw yours.
Well, who is they?
I don't know. Y'all asking me all of who, what, when, where, here.
I'm about to delete everybody. I'm not cool. Oh. Ashware, hello. Yes. Because.
Hey, come on.
That's who is Kina? Oh, my godmama. I had to think about it. I was like, who is Kina? Oh, okay, yeah.
Sit down.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
We got greens on, potato salad.
I got my turkey
neck spawn
out.
No.
Let me get some Ziploc bags.
Right. Okay. Alright. Alright, bye. Okay. Every man and woman should learn how to cook while on this quarantine. I agree. Hey, Ashley, looking real pretty today, and the kids are beautiful too. Thank you, Sunshine. Need some grilling lessons, G Rich. Okay, that's for my dad. Good evening, Beverly. Ash, how you loving your new place? I love it, Shakiva. Thank you. Ain't nothing sexier than a man who knows how to cook and the food tastes good. Exactly. It is time to party.
Let me tell y'all something.
Everyone, please hit the like button. Thank you, Tawana.
Ashley was not the one that wanted to be in the kitchen. Growing up, she cooked because she had to, because I made her.
Yeah, no choice.
Didn't have a choice. So it's a lot. She didn't learn how to cook, but she married a man that know how to cook. So she
I did.
He cooked everything she don't.
Yeah, last night we cooked, we fried some fish and shrimp and some french fries.
Alrighty.
Yeah, that's what we had last
night. The fish had already been clean, because I know you ain't cleaning no fish.
Yeah, no, I ain't cleaning no fish, but,
Zaria, behave!
Hey, Angela Murphy.
Hey, Angela.
My wife doesn't cook. I cook every day. Okay.
Alright, that's what I'm talking about.
Thank you, Curly. And a man who brings you breakfast in bed, Kim. Okay. Ashley, are y'all finished unpacking? I looked at the video. Of moving.
Y'all through unpacking?
Hey, boo boo. For the most part, we are. Hey, me.
You done woke up.
Mm-hmm. That was a good choice, Ashley.
Hey, man. Get him, man. Look at the nerd shots.
I know.
Look at the nerd shots.
I had to roll them up.
Hey, take a man.
Because he's so little.
How you doing?
That's damn my steak a man. Brandon, love you.
Hey, Tasha Brown Eyes. Hey, Lynette Jackson. Hey, Ladybug Wilson.
Hi,
Mama.
Huh.
I cook baked chicken, mac and cheese, green beans, potato salad, red velvet cake. That sounds good, Beverly. We had seafood night as well yesterday. Okay, Tanisha. Risa, did you get the turkey wings from Rose?
Yeah.
Hi, Josh.
Thank you, Oz Married Now. Or Vanessa. Only thing my man cooked is ribs on the grill.
Okay. Slide over there.
The man is up. He is. Slide to the left.
Slide. Come here with mama. Because I don't want him to stand by that hot stove.
Uh-oh.
All right, y'all. Woo! Y'all almost passed out. Hold on. Hit the button for me. There we go. Why this thing so top heavy?
Mm-hmm.
Kim said the only thing her man cook is ribs on the grill.
Yeah, I heard that. I mean, I saw that.
Listen, if he get into cooking, things will change. Galen always knew how to fry chicken and make black eyed peas and rice. I changed my hand from Carolyn Wilson to Lady Wolf. Okay, you gotta keep reminding me, okay, Carolyn? Hey, Anita! How you doing? Hey, Albertina.
Okay, I gotta get my hands dirty a minute, y'all.
What am I nibbling on? Some gum? These things that'll snatch all the rest of your teeth out.
They will snatch you, snaggerpuss. I'm getting ready to put both of y'all in the headlock. Boy, when I tell you, Ash, See, y'all didn't get, I know y'all have seen, but when I think about how big our family used to be.
Hey, it's Angie Shutter.
Okay.
This is P.O. Bobby. No! Angie Shutter.
All the older aunts are, you know, just about gone.
Right.
That was reality for me to hear that my aunt passed away. Put this over there.
Yeah.
We weren't extremely close, but, you know, that's family.
Yeah.
And then I think about my grandmama and that she's gone and all her sisters are gone.
Right.
Not all of them. There's two of them left. The oldest one. And I don't know what Aunt Bay is. I mean, Aunt Betty.
What you mean, Aunt Betty?
I don't know if she's the baby or what.
Oh.
But, Ashley,
Hey,
what are you doing?
Look, you like my red dress? This one is more of a burgundy, but it's coming off kind of reddish, kind of, I don't know, kind of wine color, but then I have a red one. You still learning with the cell phone? Girl, you going to always be learning because they come up with something new every day. I don't care what nobody say, you have one of the best spirits I have ever. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Keep me in prayer, baby, that I don't lose that spirit, okay? I'm not baking cakes today. No. I baked two last week. And that's all my body can handle. Hey, Pijou. I will be a clumpkin for real. Do you hear me? Hey, Gloria, because I love me some sweets. Hey, Loretta. How are you? Hold on, y'all. I'm going to wash these turkey wings, turkey necks. What they saying, Ash? Or you don't skip over?
Oh, hold on.
These turkey necks will cook.
Luana says she wants a lemon cake.
Who?
Duana.
It's a lemon cake?
Yeah.
I think we got a little piece left.
Hey, Mom. Zaya is messing up.
Is this thing
still
open?
Zaya was messing up my room.
Okay.
My pillow.
Okay. Sandy said we saw a little mac and cheese too and rice.
All right. So can you imagine not being able to eat macaroni and cheese because it make your stomach hurt? So trying to find another way to make it and it still be good. Thank you, Gloria. You want some ice cream and cake and cake. Ice cream and cake and cake. Y'all don't freak out. I did just throw that rag in that sink. I did. So I'm getting ready to douse all of that with some bleach. Just to show us my name, what it is. These will be in the refrigerator.
Hey, Gloria said, y'all are such a lively and beautiful family, Risa. Joanne said, it's been fun watching this video. There's nothing like family.
Thank you, baby cakes.
Glenda said, don't forget to check your email.
Okay.
Charlie said, I want some pound cake and cool whip, old school.
You want some pound cake and what?
Cool whip.
Oh, yes. That pound cake and cool whip set you on fire.
And Tracy said, Charlie Mac, yes, and some strawberries. Hey, Dion Ellison.
Yes, macerate those strawberries. Put a little sugar on them bad boys and let them sit.
Oh. Beyonce, hey, Reese.
Hey, Dion.
Tell me the truth. It's got to be a house down the street from y'all. I'm coming.
It is a house down the street, tell you the truth. Douglas. It actually is a house down the street.
My dad was eating cake with Cool Whip. I forgot all about Cool Whip on cake.
That Cool Whip on cake is good. Especially a chocolate cake.
I want some New York style cheesecake with blueberries.
I like cheesecake, but the way my stomach's set up, I can't do it no more.
Lakeitha said, check the email Reese's Pieces tomorrow.
Okay. Tomorrow?
Shirley says, Reese, I have to try those cheese you got because I have a dairy problem myself.
Okay. I made an omelet with that cheese the other day. It was so good. You could not tell that it wasn't cheese. I mean, not from you.
But this is cheese. That cheese.
Okay, y'all. So. I'm gonna set everything up in a few minutes except the baked turkey wings because they still gotta cook.
Glenda said she sent you her banana pudding and homemade walnut brownies.
Send it where? The recipe?
I guess so.
Okay.
Lakeisha Henry said, hey, Lisa.
Hey, boy. What's going on?
AD was having this water bottle.
Okay, he can't have it. Where his sippy cup at?
In his bag.
Come here, Corey, and get a sippy cup for him.
Somewhere.
Sippy cup.
Said, Miss Risa, what's for dessert? Today we need to go for that Oreo cake.
We're not having an Oreo cake today. I do have some brownies I can put in the oven, so that's probably what I'll do.
Antoinette said, Risa, bleach is hard to find. Here I am.
It's hard to find here, too.
Yeah. Beverly said, I'm just saying, I have to have almond milk.
Yay, Hubba Bubba, you're such a handsome little boy.
Sometimes I love double fudge cake with whipped cream.
Just getting the baby, y'all. Just getting the
mate. Monica Mitchell says hello.
Hey, Monica, how you doing? Yeah, it's good. Yeah. You being a good boy today?
Anybody like fruitcake? Yeah. Absolutely not.
I like fruitcake, but not all fruitcake. You want some more?
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
Dave said, I will tune in to see G Rich showcase his skills on the grill. I want to learn the technique.
Okay, go over to his channel because he do have a few videos up. He have a mustard fried chicken video up.
Thank you, Mo Cash.
You sent a picture of the banana pudding. In. Okay. All right, I got you. He has doing his ribs on the grill.
Hey.
Ooh, you sound like you about to puke. You okay?
Thank you, truly, Kelter and Sandra. Thank you, Tanisha.
Just the sweet baby, y'all. This the sweet man. He say, yeah. You a sweet boy? Uh-huh. Look at the fat jaws. Booga, 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 booga. Oh, booga, 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 booga. You sent 2 or 3 emails. Booga, 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 booga. Booga, 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 booga.
Thank you, Sunshine. Thank you, Glenda.
Oh, Grandma, I love you. I love you getting the sugar, too. Ashley, you think he'll eat apple cinnamon? Apple sauce? Look at the little shoes.
I know, right?
Okay, y'all. Let me check my macaroni and cheese. Woo! That heat ain't no joke. I'm gonna turn y'all around. She used to make the best fruit cake. I had one years and years ago. It was good. I haven't had a good one since.
Thank you, Curly. Glenda said, I know, Risa, I know your feet hurt.
No, they actually don't.
Tracy said, my granny used to make the best fruit cake. Hers was my favorite. Shirley said, I enjoy watching y'all every time you come live. So much love to the family. Love y'all. Stay safe and God bless.
Thank you, and God bless you too, sweet pea.
Lakeitha said, how are you holding up through all of this mishaps in the family? I don't have very many aunties left either.
Hey, midget. It kind of made me feel real sad today, like, you know, but. You know. I'm glad I got up and decided to cook on camera because the more I sit still, the more I just think about it, you know. And I don't want to get so down like that. So, we're waiting on the turkey wings. So, turkey wings will be done probably about 7:30. But we already got some stuff that we can eat. Don't mess up with the bleach, child. I might. You know how that... I might. I love you guys, too. I do. I appreciate y'all so much. I'm trying to think what else I need to do. Oh, let me do the brownies while y'all on here. Because if I turn the camera off, I might not do it. Oh, hey, Tracy 75. Welcome, sweet pea.
You're welcome. Okay.
Let me put this back up here. Somewhere. Okay. Macaroni and cheese is cooling, y'all. Took the lid halfway off. We're gonna let that sit up. And I love my favorite brownies are the Ghirardelli brownies. Triple fudge and the double chocolate. I mix them together. We got some ice cream in the freezer. I like the edges of the brownies, y'all. It does something to me. Yes, honey, the Ghirardelli. Yes, sir. Come through, come through, come through. I'm not quite like my grandma. My grandma used to do everything, not everything from scratch.
Ooh, remember them birthday cakes?
Oh my gosh.
Oh
yes.
Man. The cake and the icing was from scratch.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I used to sit there and watch her make them cakes. Oh man.
And she used to do them by hand till her arthritis got bad.
Mm-hmm.
But I love to make that icing.
Yes, that green icing. Remember, we have a green, pink, or blue cake.
One thing, when my grandmother was alive and able-bodied, y'all, she used to make cakes, right? And so, me and my brother, our birthday, his was April 10th. Mine is May 2nd.
His birthday is not April 10th.
I mean April 20th. Yeah, Ashley's is April 10th. So,
what are we waiting on?
I'll call you when it's ready. Macaroni and cheese, I just took it out. You can't bother that yet. So she would make us a cake, and we would have our parties together. So she would make a pink cake, and she would make a blue cake. So it would be yellow cake with pink and blue, or either green icing. And that thing used to be so good.
Yeah,
oh, my word.
Hey.
Talking about delicious. So good. So good. Hold on, let me see what Ashton gonna do to my baby.
Come here, let me pop you.
Ashton.
Whoa!
I'm gonna knock you out.
She pushed down.
Shut up.
Come here, let you, baby.
I'm gonna have to hurt her back, my baby.
Your grandma saved you.
Yeah, I sure did. Make her sit down, because she probably need a nap. I ain't trying to tell my daughter. I always do that, y'all. That's gonna pay me no mind.
What? What do you mean?
Huh?
No.
From getting a whooping.
She about to get it.
You gonna go sit down. Have a seat.
So, no, I'm
serious.
Sit. Don't move. Thank you.
Home Skillet ain't had a nap. Got the fudge sauce, y'all. You cooked brownies yesterday? Hey, Danielle. Thank you.
Pastor, don't play no music, please, because you get. I don't want no more strikes.
No, it's no music. Okay. That's just my notification of a message.
Okay.
But I muted it.
Sorry, she said don't move.
Corinne, you come in and get your room clean, because I know good and well you ain't cleaning. Yeah, come on. And don't come back this way till it's done. That room look like a troll living there. Where you going with the blanket? Huh?
Who's that, AJ?
Yeah, look how he looking. He like, oh, you done told on me. Come. I'm gonna put this in the top. I don't want him to hit this. Hand me that box right there. There's one in the chair. Hey, Teresa. Don't come back this way. Let that settle just a minute. Breeze is warming through. Y'all know these kids here, hard as four walls of concrete. Miss Vicky, what's going on? Lavelle. Hey, Ashley, you see my, I gotta give you her message on my phone. He'll walk past here 5 dozen times. Anybody else got the bus us tonight? Yeah, hey, Gandy, man. You gonna wash dishes for me? Where your shoe? You don't know. Ah! That was my fault.
Some biscuits.
And you know, I started to make some biscuits this morning. I might do that tomorrow if I wake up in a good mood. If I ain't hurting too bad. Your sister cooking? this bite down there for me.
Peekaboo.
All right. So let me see. Last thing, I'm gonna add a picture to my community page for y'all, so y'all can see what the finished meal look like. But everything is pretty much done. I gotta clean up. Go back. That ain't everything. Leave it back there, cause I'm gonna come and inspect. You better look up under that bed, the chair, everything. That's it. I'm still trying to get my picture on here. You have to go to your YouTube page, okay? You can either do it if you have a Gmail account, you could do it through that, or you can go through your YouTube, because Gmail and YouTube are owned by the same people, okay? So you go to your YouTube page, and in the corner where the little circle is, you have to tap that, okay, and go to your account and go from there. Everybody's phone is different, so you'll have to follow it that way. I missed several comments from you. Hold on. Let's see. Hey, Myrna. Let's see. Them turkey wings look so good. You Rich is killing it. Y'all, one of the twins are real and not for play. Oh, thank you, baby. We trying over here. That's all we could do. Hey, Tiana. Oh, the food is making me hungry. I took a break today. I didn't cook. Okay. Oh, thank you, No More Boots. Thank you, Sweet Pea. Hey, Mercy. Hey, Debbie. Okay, I'm watching you from my TV and my family cracking up because you said my name. What? That's my girl. Y'all don't know? Miss Vicky, that's my boo baby, okay? I did get a new stove, Stacy. I did. Finally. It took about 2 months for it to come. Hey, Charlie. Thank you for letting me know, Pat, because I did not see it. Y'all know if I'm not standing right in front, I will miss your comments. And it's not charged to my head and not my heart, okay? I did get a new stove. I'm still trying to learn how to work this bad boy. Yes, I is. I think I smell those grill turkey. Ooh. It's lit up in here. Hey, Tamala. They laughing too hard. Tell them they don't understand. We on a whole different level. This is not no internet thing. We sisters, okay?
We are sisters.
Vicky been here before.
Hey, Trina. How are you? Hey, Maddie. Anybody on here that I missed? Say me.
I'm gonna stay here
so I don't miss you. Smelling soulful in this kitchen. Yes, Lord. When you gonna get you a plate? I'm not hungry right now. I'm not. Hey, Queen. Hey, LaShawn. Hey, Joycelyn. Hey, Rose. Rosa.
Hey, Dad.
Well, thank you. Thank you. It's a privilege. It's a joy to be every woman for a man, for the right man. Okay? Not any man. You don't want to give him all you got. Oh, I try to keep up. After I cook, I never want to eat. Well, I've been nibbling a little bit, so that's why I'm just not. Hey, Zion. Hey, my Tasha Boo. Thank you, Antoinette.
So the brownies in the oven, I'm going to bring. I know, Mercy, gave my Mercy on here. I hadn't seen you in a while, Mercy boo. I got to remember to cook. Child, I'm bad at texting people. I am. I'm going to have to. Hey, Deb. I'm okay. How are you? Cooking pork chops and steak, string beans, mac and cheese, and cornbread. Come on. It just seemed like a meal is not right without a little bit of potato salad, a little macaroni and cheese, and a little cornbread, okay? Hey, Shelly Wiggins. How many burners on the stove?
Wait, Mommy, Daddy forgot this.
It's okay. Put it in that box right there. Put it in there. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and a warmer. I have 6 burners and a warmer. Because the 2 front burners has 2 settings. You can turn the large one on or the small one. And then I have 2 in the back. And then I have a warmer. And then there's the 2. It's a regular oven and it's a convection oven. So, both of them. Let me see, can I show y'all without making a whole mess? Okay, the top and the bottom both can be convection. So, I can use either the top or the bottom. And I can use it as just a regular oven or I can cook it on convection. So, that's the top one. Which I'm still trying to learn how to, and then that's the bottom. Ooh. Child, the knees was crying down there, okay? So, yeah, I'm still trying to learn how to work. No, child, I do not like gas. That's another bill, okay? Hey, Mickey Boo. I like the electric. It's electric, too. Oh, yeah, yeah. It circulates the heat evenly. I got to get used to that. At least you got down there. Girl, I was holding on to the chair, Glenda. Okay. Thank you, Mercy. Come on. All right. Hey, I was good with the other one, you know, because, hey, let me tell you, you got to learn how to work with what you got. Because listen, y'all will see some of my pots, they look like they burned up on the sides. And that's for a good reason. There was a time in my life when I could not afford to pay my gas bill and light bill. Gas was real high, okay? And so, with me having a gas stove, that meant I couldn't cook. So I had to buy a turkey fryer and I bought a hot plate. And so my pots are burned up on the bottom because I would use that on the turkey fryer outside to fry chicken or to make smothered this or whatever. So I did not throw away those pots. I need them as memories, as reminders, okay? And people can look at your stuff and they want your pots to look clean and this, that, and the other. Honey, those pots brought me through a struggle. And they still with us today. And Jalen is now 15, so that was 13 years ago, okay? And I still have those pots. Yes, I still have those pots. Okay, so learning to make do with what you have. This was my birthday present from my husband. And we were trying to work with it. I was willing to work with it. I did what I had to do. And this is my birthday present from him. My birthday is next month in May. And he ordered it. And I should have been had it, but I thank the Lord. I have not thrown away my other stove. It's outside. So I was going to work with it, but I know the both of us like to cook, and we were trying to play our roulette, okay?
Oh, what's
your Hey, Leticia. Okay. Your birthday in May, too? Mine is May 2nd. When is yours cooking with purpose? So when y'all see me cooking on the stove and y'all see those burn-up pots, hey, no, those were the struggle pots, and I still cook with them today. Ain't nothing wrong with them. Because, hey, if the power go out, they're going to be out on the turkey burner again, okay? For real.
It's
blue.
What
is
blue?
Just to show us my name and what it is.
It's
blue. Y'all see this pan right here? Look at that. Uh-huh. This pan I got as a gift. It was a whole set from JCPenney's. It came from JCPenney's. I don't even, what it say? Professional JCPenney's gourmet 3-quart saucepan. Okay. Been had it just that long. Y'all see how this pot look? This not because I don't wash my dishes. These bad boys got
it.
Okay. They were on some real heat.
Oh, look.
May 14th. LaToya say May 2nd. Black Ink Spots May 4th. May 17th. Oh, shucks. All the Taurus in the house. Come on. Don't start no. Won't be no. What? Okay. Keep it. Of course I'm keeping it. I use my pot, honey. Yes, ma'am. It'll knock a joker out, too. And it's heavy.
And then the other.
Okay, shoot. Let me tell you something. You ain't got to worry about being ashamed of the struggle, honey. That's how God bless. I'm telling you, when He bring you through some things, you can't be standing and tell folks what God can do. You don't know where that person might be. Where that? Look at this right here. This was that fried chicken pot. Come on, you fried the chicken in this, made rice aroni in this bad boy. Come on, April 21st. A little bit of air. Look at that. This one was on that out of most. Look at that. Just burn up. April 13th. Well, happy belated birthday.
Happy birthday.
Jennifer, hey, my baby. That's my girl right there.
Happy
Jennifer,
birthday,
all ready to go.
Baby. Happy birthday.
My husband's birthday is on May 24th. He's a true Gemini. Oh, shucks. Carolyn said that's that you can cook pot, okay? We gonna try to work with what we got.
Toy pot.
Hey, Melissa.
Hey,
I bet if you pass them pots down one day, whoever gets them good food. Let me tell you, Kim, I have one of my grandmother pots, okay? And I promise you, it really does seem like the seasoning that she put in those pots is still here today. I don't care what you wash it with. Yeah, Gaina Sooga, she is having a whole conversation, child. Mm-hmm. Let me tell y'all, y'all can't be afraid of this stuff. Look, as long as you can eat however you prepare food for your family, child. One day, if it's in God's plan, you're going to come out. You're going to come out. And I'm here. I ain't above nobody. They're going to be fighting over the pots. I ain't above nobody. Because, baby, we all are eye blink away. If it had not been for the Lord on my side, yours, or anybody else's, everybody got a season. Tanisha, May 2nd. That's my boo. Both my kids' birthdays is in May. Boo. My daughter is May 3rd, and my son is 13th. They give you a hard time, don't they? They some good kids. They can be stubborn. I already know. Give me your mama keys. You made it through those pots. Yes, they are. Ooh. Hey, Dion, we have greens, macaroni and cheese, potato salad, turkey wings, baked turkey wings, pork loin, grilled pork loin, and grilled mustard, honey mustard turkey wings. Thank you, Myrna. We got to look, y'all. We just who we are, okay? And we all need God to change us, creating us a clean heart, because we done been through some stuff, whether it was by our will or not. I mean, we done made some mistakes that put us in some positions that we had to go through some stuff. I have some pots my mom gave to me when I got my first apartment. She in heaven. You the only cancer, baby? Shh. You gonna take you a nap. Yeah. If I put you back there in that bed, you better calm yourself down. Corey cleaning up. You can't go back there. You can't go back there. You're going to do a video.
I thought about
texturizing. Yeah. Girl, I got to do something. When I tell you, I look like a woolly mammoth up under this thing right here. You, come here. I just told you don't go back there.
What?
Don't be wanting me. Take your little bow leg and cell phone back that way. Okay. Love you, purple.
Purple.
What you put on your pork roast, Latika? You better have that room clean.
Oh. Yeah. Or it won't be no video game.
Taylor,
Myrna says she's a cancer too. Go right there with your mama and sit down, because Corey got to clean up. Will not fight. What's up? Hold on, y'all. Is that the leggings? No. What is this on? Yeah, this is the leggings on my head. You want me to show you how I tied it? Y'all better not laugh at my head. So that's the cornbread, turkey wings still down there. That's the brine is cooking. Okay, so listen. Let me show y'all how I got my turban. These are leggings, okay? These are leggings. Look. Take you some rubber bands. Take where you put your body in that bad boy at. Put it on your head. Okay? Grab it. If you can't love me with a head that's done, you can't love me with that bad boy. If you can't love me with a nappy, you can't love me otherwise either. So, hey, it is what it is. Okay, yeah. Put, just like that. This is me. We family. You know, you go to family house, sometimes they look a whole mess. Some days they be thrown together, okay? All right. We're going to go ahead and wrap this. Take the leg and wrap it. Take the leg and wrap it. Get you some old leggings. They got a hole in them. Don't throw them away, child. Tie their head up. Don't throw them away. Mm-mm. For what? Wait a minute. Don't pass out on me. Okay.
Hi, baby.
Just wrap it. Just wrap it. And tuck. You can tuck in the back if you want to. There you go. Good to go. Y'all know they say you need to wash your hair when you come outside from being in the cooties. I don't do that. I put one of these on my head, honey. Take these off, throw them in the washing machine. Good to go. Girl, I done told y'all, come to Risa. I'ma help you. I don't know everything, but hey, don't throw those leggings away. You can do it with an old dress. You can do it with t-shirts. You can do it with a long shirt, a stretchy long shirt. You know, you got a pullover shirt that might come up over your navel a little bit. It does shrunk a little bit. Use it as a head rag, okay? Mm-hmm. Put that thing, the waist part, put it around your head. Gather it together. Make sure you tuck in the neck part, okay? And just wrap those sleeves and tuck them. You good to go. Now, girl, you could put you a brooch right here or anything. Put you a, you know, you got a pin, a decorative pin, put right there. You good to go.
What is it?
Thank you.
What is it?
Bubblegum. Let's try this. Let me see. Because, see, my hair is not in a ponytail. Whenever I wear my hair in a ponytail, this is what we do. Okay? You see this right here? Now, this is the next one. You ready to eat, Stank?
Yes.
Okay. So, this the next
one. I want to eat.
We got this. Just roll it under a little bit to kind of make your ball. Because you need something for it to grab hold to. Okay? And you just keep wrapping.
Ouch.
tuck it in the back. That's by the spandex. It's good. Y'all see that little knot? Okay. Go the other direction. What is that lint? Go the other direction. Okay. Other direction. Same piece of material. Other direction. And you tuck that bad boy.
Yeah, he ready to eat.
Yeah. And there you go.
He was so self cute. He fell up passion. He went in there and took the bread.
There you go.
Come on, get there you go.
Purple. Look, when you find them on clearance somewhere, grab hold to them, okay? Shirts, get you a shirt. Can I do a class? I don't know a lot of styles, but I can do a video and you know, and we go from there. You need your toes done.
Girl.
Well, can't nobody come and do your toes right now. We got to stay right. No. It's the 13th. So there we go. That's some bad hair days. All right, y'all. I'm going to show y'all this last look. This is the food, and then we're going to exit because my family hungry. Okay? I will post on my community page what the baked turkey wings look like. Can I make a plate? I'll make a plate so y'all can see. Okay? You know you gotta let potato salad cool off. You cannot have hot potato salad. You can't put it in the refrigerator. Okay, so that's why my potato salad is not in the refrigerator. Gotta let that bad boy cool off. Cool off. Stank, what you want? Everything? Okay.
I don't want the potato salad. Make the mac and cheese here.
Okay, so here we go. Let me get some rice. Darian, you ready to eat?
Yeah.
Zari, say yeah. Let me make this right quick with everything on it.
Yeah.
So we're gonna put some greens on here.
I want a chip. Put the chip.
Some greens. Gotta cut right through the bottom of that pan. Oh, y'all can't see what I'm doing. Okay. Tell mama to give it to you. Here.
Hold
the cup. Here. Where your cup?
Right here.
Get it. Get your cup. Hold on, y'all. My baby needs some water. Come here. Okay. Hold it with both hands. There you go.
Thank you.
Mom.
Now, I'm going to put a little potato salad on here. Just a little bit. My son don't eat cornbread, so let me show y'all. Hold on.
This is pop. Oh, the fire. The fire.
Go potty. Hurry up. On camera. There we go. There's the macaroni and cheese. Okay. There's the greens, the rice, potato salad. There's the pork loin. There's the honey mustard turkey wings. That's right, Root. You can use them as a face mask. That's it, y'all. That's it. That's all I got today. I love y'all. I appreciate you.
Peace. He's a weak beef.
Okay. The potato salad, the right color. There you go. Go on and get you some. Get you some. Get you some. There it is. I love you, Faye. Yeah. I appreciate y'all. And that macaroni and cheese. Look at that macaroni and cheese, y'all. Woohoo! Love you, Kia. I love you guys. Y'all my people. Okay? Y'all be good. Y'all be intentional about being a blessing. Tell somebody you love them today. Tell somebody you appreciate them today. I love you, Lenny. I love you, Lavelle. I love you, Barbara, Peggy. Kiki Boo. You know it, Kiki Boo. I love you, Pat. You know it. I love y'all. I appreciate you. I pray God's blessings on your life. Okay? All right, y'all. We out. What you say, Ash?
Goodbye.
Love you, Kat.